lately for your art and stuff?
Inko commissioned me.
Yay!
Yeah.
Cool. Oh yeah. That's right. She did mention that. That's
I
right. She
think
did. She did.
after the stream, I'll send you the coloring progress, Kinko, if you're still here.
I still have to work on
Yeah.
I still have to work on Draco's, but I have a as I the 2 weeks I was packing, I got a commission from Hebi for some emotes for them. And then Draco redeemed a free VTuber that I'm working on too. Haven't been
Ooh,
able to
very
do that
nice.
because my work was like, so these contracts we need you to do. And I'm like, neat.
Oh, God.
And then one of the
So you
websites
have
lost data,
contracts.
and I'm like,
I have a, I
oh.
actually have a, so my closing date for the house is the 17th of next month, and like we've got a lot of stuff like already packed, but the realtor was like, wait till like the week of to like get all the big stuff, and I'm just like, okay. So then the problem is with my condo, it has an HOA, and like the buyer
The hell?
applied, I guess, to applied for the HOA or whatever, because he's gonna be like buying our basically buying our condo to like rent it out. And so anyway, basically they're taking their sweet ass time, and it's just wonderful.
I'm playing a new
HOAs are so weird. HOAs suck.
I'm
They ha
playing.
like, so I guess if you're selling or not selling, wow, can't talk. If you're renting it out, you have to apply. You have to applicate have an application, I guess, for the HOA or whatever,
Huh.
is my understanding.
We
So
HOA sucks.
we have
they do suck, yeah.
applications for like apartments and condos and stuff to see if like you're good
Yeah.
for rent, but we don't
Pretty
have
much.
HOAs up here. It's a
You're lucky.
Uh,
Because they suck.
the HOA down here stands for Home of Assholes. Oh.
That sounds about
I love
right.
that. I love
I mean, if your
that.
next HOA sucks, I did learn that if you put a bet house in the backyard, they technically can't take it down because you could be charged federally. So HOAs can't do,
Really?
HOAs can't do shit if you put a bet house in your yard.
Oh, wow. Funny.
Wow.
The random stuff you learn.
Mel. True.
What's up, Ginkgo?
Hey, Mel.
Yeah.
You were the cheapest person that I could find, too. People wanted to charge me $600.
600?
It.
Who the fuck?
What?
This is PNG.
$600 for what?
For a PNG?
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
No. That's
For a
no.
PNG VTuber?
That's a
No.
ripoff.
That, yeah,
That
that's
is
not
a
a
com
riff.
like that's not even a normal price. That's a complete ripoff.
Most artists would not
So.
charge that for PNG.
No.
So I was already like, was
you're cutting out there.
yeah, you're cutting out, Pinko.
Uh-oh.
Beep, boo, boo, bop, boo, boo, bop.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Damn.
I think her internet's crapping out on her.
That happens.
I too have diarrhea.
Bruh.
You heard it here, folks. But my commissions are pretty cheap. You heard it from Kinko, number one in the world. So yeah.
Can
you guys hear me now?
Yes.
I can hear you now.
Yes.
Okay. So I have one found out that it's when I'm watching streams and also talking that it cuts out.
Oh,
Ooh.
okay.
Oh, that's awful.
That sucks. That's okay.
But
I know the mood.
I
I
was.
That's why I keep my Discord on a separate
Hey, Ren, I have a question. I know you were
separate
doing like a
realm.
deal where you can get I think didn't you have a deal going on where you can get
Deal.
is it logos or is it
Oh, the
like the
stream stuff.
overlays?
Yeah,
Yeah,
yeah.
yeah. I didn't know if you were
Oh, yeah, that's
Because
still
it's
going
like
on.
I like my I mean I like what I have, but I love your art style of it.
Oh,
So I
thank
was
you.
kind of just like thinking if you're still doing that or whatever, or if you were still kind of busy with your other commissions.
Oh, yeah, those are still up. I still need I mean I have like two others.
That's fine.
I feel bad though because I have one that like she gave me it's another VTuber I know, and I did stuff for her before.
Okay.
And it's taken me so long because her thing just like confuses the hell out of me. I'm about to meet. Oh fuck! Oh shit! Why is
it? It's a blight. I forgot to
it
tell
is.
You.
Yeah, that's okay.
Totally my fault.
I'm having to
it's
do
it. It's a blighty boy.
I'm actually.
And the person we're playing with is Ongar. He does not have like voice chat or whatever, but he's in my stream a lot. So he'll kind of chit chat.
No worries. Okay. Also, hello Maro. How are you? Yeah, my PC does not like. My PC.
Oh my god, Rin.
Yeah, I'm sorry. My PC is starting to dislike Dead by Daylight, so I can't even
me
have
too,
my.
Me too. Me too.
Yeah.
Same. That's what's happening to me.
Rip.
Are you also lagging
a little for you guys?
A little bit.
For me, it's just I need a new. Processor.
This is the first time I set my graphics to medium for Dead by Daylight. It's unbelievable.
Wow, medium, huh? Somebody who's been playing that for a while. Good. This happened.
I know. I was gonna tell whoever I hold they got outplayed.
What?
The who? I don't. Are you talking about one of the survivors or the killer? I'm confused.
Maybe the killer because I saw.
It's
got to
be the
him.
Killer. Yeah.
Yeah, because I got away from him.
Oh, okay.
I'm surprised too because I was like glitching all over the place.
Oh shit! That scared me. Oh.
But my mom booked flights for us to go to Japan next May. Oh hell yeah! Oh, that sounds awesome. Are you guys gonna just visit family or are you guys gonna just tour? Well, I might as well do some. Oh, I was gonna say, is anybody gonna get? Oh, we left Angar.
I didn't leave him there.
Oh, Angar, they got outplayed.
Oh. We sure we want to do that?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm like, are we sure we want to stay here?
I'm looking. I'm keeping watch on that flight.
His family trying to visit Osaka. Ooh, nice. Oh.
Well, I'm glad you guys could join me. I hear a little bit of thunder, but like I'm fine. Like I'm looking at the weather, and it kind of went more west than where I am, so I should be okay.
Yeah, I saw that you're doing that with like a hurricane on the horizon. I was like, huh?
What? Why?
Yeah, like how long will this last?
Yeah, I'm lagging a little too hard on this. I can't have my PNG. I can't have my 3D VTuber up.
Yeah, I started doing. Oh yes, here you go.
Oh, sorry.
I started just putting up my reactive image whenever I play D&D or DBD now.
Yeah, after this game, I'll pull up my PNG tuber.
Yeah.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, I just fucking ran into him. Ow.
Yeah, I had to use my PNG couple of times because my VTuber was like crapping out on me. I was like,
I'm confused, sir.
You're fine, Danny, because you play on PlayStation.
I know, but it's my laptop, though. Like, you know, I still have everything hooked up to it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Oh, the killer is making me lag. Oh, there we go.
Why is a 100% scarier than the delayed jump scare alert?
Why is there a plant in the middle of the...
Is Rin's PNG a pyramid head with
yes.
cake and cute? Yes.
Oh, is that why you aren't using your mom
yes,
for D&D?
Yes,
shut up, Maro.
I love her PNG. Gmail, who was that? I don't know.
I don't know, but someone good.
Landing.
Someone cheap? Someone cheap and good?
What is this?
Hell yeah.
What are you? Is this like early Halloween decorations? Let's go. I just saw a plant and I was like, what are you?
Oh, hey, I do I have balance tell people landing. That you actually drew my first PNG and I loved it. So
thank you.
I always tell people of your art. I'm always go check out Mel.
Oh, fuck.
Woo!
Aha.
No, don't kill me! Okay.
Oh.
I'm sad.
And, now he's gonna come after me.
Or he's gonna try to come after probably.
Me. Just realized I've hit 90k points. Mara, we have an outfit thing going on now. You could use that.
No.
I wish
not.
Your stream, Danny.
What was that?
I wish I could watch your stream because I have 3,000 channel points. I can use
them on something. Ooh, I was gonna say, what's that something, Kinko? I don't know.
That.
Well, no, I'm down to 8,000, I'm gonna head out for the night,
but I hope you have an amazing stream. I love you. I love you too, Bree. Thank you for lurking and being here. I really appreciate you. Thank you so much.
I'm gonna get that.
I hope you get some good sleep and some good self care.
And nothing will stop it. Yeah, we'll see if you're there and awake tomorrow to get it. Oh, I will start trying to go get people, even though I need to heal. But this is fine.
You need to do that. You need to do that. Yes.
Not right now, though. I don't have the perk for that. I wish I did, though.
Yeah. Sleep well, Bree. Sleep well.
Okay.
So guys, I finally have a movie. Second. I finally have a movie channel in my Discord, and my friend Carrot offered to host a movie night, and I'm just like, I don't know when the hell I'm gonna start this.
This is
and,
fine.
Like, I think I'm stuck. Oh my god, I got stuck.
That was also me.
Okay. Because
apparently, if the killer gets within 2 feet of me, I glitch out like crazy. Don't know how. Don't know why.
Okay, I will. Kinko, give me like 2 seconds. I will do your redeem. Give me a minute while I try not to die here. Give me a minute.
Already failing by laying on my bed.
Okay. Ah. Okay. Yeah, okay.
I knew for a fact you were not gonna get me, Rin.
Listen. I'm trying.
No. Okay. Oh boy.
Okay. Let me do it.
I have to struggle with my game being like.
Anna.
There you go, Kinko. Rin, it's Tuesday. Hello, Kim. Yes, it is Tuesday. How are you?
It's Tuesday, my dudes.
Rin, I don't know how I'm gonna help you.
Favorite redeem.
I'm trying.
Oh,
I'm glad you love that redeem. I'm glad you. I'm glad someone appreciates my autos.
I was gonna join, and then I was like, "Well, I'm dying, so I don't know." Oh, we're the
you
last two alive.
Ara.
Just. Midway through RR, you just hear the death gurgle, like, yep, this is fine.
I turned in on one of Danny's out of.
Hi. Bye, sir. Bye, sir.
Really close.
You know what? I'm going to say this. I'm glad we're not playing the PTB.
Me too.
That PTB
oh, man.
Would be
I'm going to go down
nightmare.
Here, though. I'm going down.
Oh, okay, Kim. Down. Are you yelling timber?
Gorgeous girls, Ara are amazing. Oh, thank you, Anna. Thank you, Anna.
Gee, thanks.
I don't know what I'm going to... Is he waiting?
You didn't do an Ara, though. What the fuck?
I'm going to have to do an Ara real soon, but like I'm also just like, ha-ha. Is he still by you?
I don't think so. I think he left me.
I don't hear him. I hear him by me. I hear heartbeat, but I don't hear him.
I could put my game back to ultra settings.
Unfortunately, we should probably just go.
Unfortunately,
yeah.
This is a hatch match.
Oh, this is very much. Oh my god. I was just ran right through him. I was like, nope. No. All right, hold on. While I have time to just like run and maybe survive. Ara.
Ooh. I like Rin's Ara.
Oh, thank you.
Me too.
I have a lot of practice because my chat will redeem it 50,000 times if they so feel it. You
my
know what? That's
friend just asked me to do it.
Oh, I hear him.
Oh, is someone playing music?
Bye. Have
background?
A great time. Anyway, yeah, it sounds like oh, Mel is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I got confused.
No, we won't.
I was like, oh, okay. I was like, I hear something.
Oh, God, Kim. All right, fine. I have to run, though, because he's going to kick my ass. Oh, no. Blight, please. No ass kicking. No ass kicking, please.
That is so weird. I don't remember being able to hear Mel's music.
Yeah, I don't.
Through my own stream.
Well, it's through Discord. What?
That's not my music.
Oh, no.
That's not yours?
Oh, are you watching a video again?
Oh. You were watching a video, weren't you?
Oh,
I was on YouTube.
He's chasing me. He's still chasing me. How the
I
fuck?
I was so confused.
Ara. There you go, Kim. Two redeems.
I apologize.
I'm going down. Okay. I might be fine.
Key word there is might.
Yeah, I was gonna say keyword is might, and unfortunately for you, I cannot find a gen to save my life, so I'm sorry.
Oh, I mean, there's like a bunch of gens down here. Only problem here is he's down here.
He's down here, yeah. I was like, I don't want to be there.
I'm just like, I'm like going up and downstairs like, nope, no, no, I didn't have balanced, why? Ow, okay.
Oh, no.
Okay, that was a good one. Gonna, hell yeah.
Oh, he's not gonna slug, okay.
No, he's just gonna, he's gonna hook.
Upstairs or downstairs?
Flying hooky.
Hatch can be anywhere.
Anywhere.
I will say though, I like that he has the rift outfit. Very nice.
Yes, it's very nice. I don't play. I don't have blight, but it's very nice.
Oh yeah. No, I don't have blight either. But you know, I can appreciate a good outfit.
You can appreciate it exactly. I think it's normally downstairs in Gideon. Oh fudge. Okay.
So I love how, okay, my friends don't really, like, hang out with me a lot, but I love how you guys have, like, taken me in as, like, one of your own.
Why not?
Yeah, why not?
Leia's totally fine.
Yeah, I mean, we're all weirdos in this joint, and we love each other. Oh, dude. No way.
Oh, okay. So that's where he was.
Oh, come on. You're dead serious right now. I was right there.
His name is Babinski. Ooh. I love that.
Tenacity, Barbecue and Chili, Deathbound, and Diversion are in the shrine.
Okay, just kill me. Like, just kill me. I don't even care right now. What are you doing, sir? Can I? I don't even know where the damn gate is. I hate this lap. Can't see shit.
Deathbound is an executioner perm.
The game is just so... Oh, that is
I found it. Do I get to live, or is this one going to kill me too? I had a Michael that was like, oh,
wait,
hey,
I could just
you
say,
can get
I could
out.
Just say it right now. Kinko, that is such a cute design you posted. Oh, that'd make a great tattoo, honestly. As someone who wants to have a collection of tattoos, that's a great tattoo. How can the hatch be upstairs? Wouldn't that just lead to the bottom floor? Same friend, I'll be your beat. Yeah, no worries.
Nice. Thank you, Blight.
thank you, Blight.
Thank you for letting me live. I appreciate
that. The hatch in the game is so weird because it can be upstairs, it can be downstairs, and don't get me started on RPD.
Oh my God.
Because isn't there a third floor?
No.
Isn't there a
third? Not anymore.
Oh.
No, they reworked it. Yeah, there's two floors now. They made it a lot smaller. Shit. Thank God, honestly. I couldn't stand how big that map was.
I
hate
that
most of the killers. Sorry.
Oh, I was going to say. It need a rework, but even the rework is not that good.
It's all right.
Hello,
better, Jay. But yeah.
Wait, you started way earlier today. Yeah, because I changed plans and said, fuck it, I'm playing DVD. Which I love.
Puckety, puckety, puckety.
RPD hatch is so easy. Where is it? What do you mean? It's not easy. Good for you. I'm glad you could find it. I can't find it on RPD.
On RPD? Yeah, no. No, fuck no. I think like the easiest way to find hatch is if you have clairvoyance, and even that doesn't work all the time.
True. Yeah, exactly. You have to like hope and pray you find it.
You have to hope it's within like 60 meters of you. It's like,
It's almost guaranteed to get it if you know where to start. Well, I don't know where to start, so there you go.
Yeah. Especially with something like the game where there's no killer shack. It's like,
Exactly.
It's almost like I was doomed to fail this from the start.
I only won because he let me go. It's the only reason I got out. He was just like, you can leave. You're cool.
If you
goodbye.
Let me go.
You want to think of it like this. Thankfully, it wasn't the PTB. Because the PTB, the moment he killed you, that'd be game over.
Oh, yeah. I really don't like it. Like, it's not fair that they basically are taking away, like, the last chance of a survivor getting out. You know, like, it's basically stupid.
I don't mind it.
Of course you don't mind it, you killer main. Jeez.
I mean, like, for a killer, that's great. These are huge ups for killer. As Survivor,
the last few updates were just killer based.
Well, yeah, oh, but they were. But... I mean, yes, but the Infinite Unbreakable is going to hurt slugging killers.
Yeah. Well, it rewards sluggers, it rewards campers. Yeah. Hell, it could even reward tunnelers. And it definitely rewards, what is it? 3 second power build nurse.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, although it is an interesting concept, at least, to have, like,
Twins and Nurse are gonna hurt this update. Yeah. I don't know about Nurse.
Well, I think
nurses don't always tunnel.
I know,
not always, but Draco's
probably gonna have to catch up on a bunch of stuff, though. That's
if you're a bad nurse, you have to tunnel.
If you're a bad killer,
I mean, have you played Nurse in a while, Mel? I thought you were playing I thought Legion was like your bae.
Yep.
Okay then. Wait, yep to you're playing Nurse or yep to Legion's your bae?
Both.
Oh, okay.
Both. Oh, okay.
Mel's just like, yeah.
Both. I haven't played Killer in like forever. Like,
I haven't played Killer in a while. Yeah.
Yeah. Once that update rolled out and I noticed that queue times were like.
Mm-hmm. It's awful. Yeah.
I am not surprised by that.
Mm-hmm. I'm not either.
Yeah, the moment I saw that, and the moment I've seen the blood points be like, yeah, so if you play Survivor, we will give you money, and I'm like, yeah, it's not worth it.
No, everything rewards Nurse if you try hard enough. I guess I don't have enough patience to learn Nurse. I do not have the patience to learn Nurse. Sorry, I just don't.
Oh my god, Kinko, that is such a pretty tattoo design. I would... God, that's gorgeous.
Aww.
I'm literally looking at this and I'm like, I would love to have that as a tattoo.
Right? Oh my god.
Love that.
I try.
You do amazing. You do amazing, you know that. You know.
It usually takes me about 3 hours just to do, like, line art, and then I hate it, and then I do it all over again, and it takes me, like, a day.
That's art.
Mm-hmm. That's art, yeah. I remember one time when I was still in high school, I think I was still in high school,
mm-hmm.
I was doing, like, an outline of something, and it took me a couple of hours because I wanted to get the details right.
Mm-hmm.
And then after I was done, it was like 2 a.m. and I was like, oh,
oh great, we got a Mori and we got who the fuck brought RPD?
Ongar? Ongar, I'm gonna kill you. I know it was you.
Hi Kim, welcome back.
We have a Mori on RPD.
So we're voting to kick Ongar the next game, right?
We have a Mori on RPD.
It's gonna be like the update.
If it is Ghostface and Myers, we're fucked.
The Oni's the only killer that you'll spend money on. or spend money on a skin for?
That is correct.
No. Not me. I don't care for Oni. I don't play Oni.
I play Oni.
Ollie, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate that. I hope you're doing well. Thank you so much. Oopsie, my finger slipped, I swear. Yeah, you butt. Such a butt. I'll remember this. That's all I'm gonna say. I meant to bring Gideon. Yeah, okay.
Danny remembered that.
I'm sorry, Drake.
Hey, I don't forget. I'm like an elephant.
Arthur is always watching you, Justin. God damn it, Drake.
Oh, God.
Wing.
Jer.
You don't care for Oni. Unfollowed. Wow.
Give it a look.
Wow, that hurt.
Jerry's Arthur.
That hurt. Wow. Everyone's bullying me tonight. Holy shit.
Except for Mel. Surprise.
Except for Mel.
Surprise. I haven't bullied you yet. It's fine.
What world do I live in right now where everyone's bullying me but Mel? I don't know.
Oh, that's a good question. It's like, what the fuck is happening? Mel, are you sick?
Yeah, what's Mel, up? Are you okay?
I just got back from work. I'm tired.
Oh, okay, really that makes tired. Sense. I literally had to stop work.
They're too tired
to want to
bully
early.
Me tonight.
I had to get up at 4 o'clock to go to school.
Ooh.
Well, my son's actually out of school tomorrow, which I really don't know why they closed the schools, because it's really not going to be that bad, but I think it's because of the,
Oh, God! Oh, it's a Billy!
It's a booba!
It's a booba, and he took me down.
Is it a bubba?
Oh,
and
he's got a... Andy's got, the...
That sounds like
one.
A Bubba chainsaw.
Yeah, that's... No, it's Bubba. It's Leatherface.
Okay. God.
Is he camping?
Did we make a tent for him?
No, he's not, actually.
Oh my god, you ran this way?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Great.
Wait, I'm just gonna quickly heal myself. Don't mind me. Oh, god, I should have brought my trouble. Other, I should have brought my other build. Now if he gets two of you down,
No. I'm sorry.
Okay, wait. Oh, did you body block Mel? Ah! Alright, there we go.
The frame is lagging hard.
The killer is making me lag harder.
Run, Danny. Wow, Danny?
Wait, what? Danny?
Yo, Danny's internet committed seppuku.
Yup. Looks like the hurricane hit after all.
Damn, son.
Oh, I was gonna
okay,
say,
I'm gonna die. I don't wanna play a Bubba.
Wait, what? I'm just coming to get you. And
well, I already came.
Oh, right. And yeah, you are dying.
Yep.
Oh, he just waited for me. I'm running. I'm sorry, sir. Okay.
Don't worry about it. Why the hell did you get me?
I didn't come get you. I couldn't come
talk
get
about
you.
Angar.
Oh.
You bring us to RPD and you saved my ass? Why?
Let me see if Danny is live right now, because... Oh, I was gonna say, we're gonna die. Yeah. Mel, are you just gonna let me die?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Love you too, I guess.
You too.
Oh,
Danny just left. Do you want to die, or you want to continue your suffering?
I just want the blood points, honestly. Oh, God. Oh, is he gonna... Oh, no, he's gonna go after you. Okay. That's not too bad. Another hatch game. Let's go.
This bubble's fast.
Oh, shit, where are you? Okay, there you are. Oh, this Bubba is... Not only is this Bubba fast, this Bubba... Oh, this Bubba's gonna come for my ass. That's fine. We have to go. Oh, wait, is he mooring you? Sounds like it.
I've never seen his mooring.
I've never seen it either. Hmm. I'd come and see it, but,
So, Angar, what did we learn? No RPD.
Everybody says fuck RPD, except for people who like Resident Evil, but I feel like that's just because
even they hate this map.
I know they do.
Okay, Danny, you better come back. Hello.
I'm gonna assume that
internet died.
I mean she did say she was streaming in a hurricane, so... Boy.
Pretty much.
That has nothing. That's useless to me. I literally have to run. This dude's gonna mori me. At this point, I kinda don't care, but... I also don't want to be there.
I really don't care.
Well, I've also never seen his mori, so I'm just like, yeah.
It's kind of cool, I guess. Needs more gore, I guess.
I feel like that's
Moris.
Most moris, yeah.
The one licensed mori that I like the most is, well, okay, I like two, Pinhead and I like Pinhead, but Pinhead, I also really like Freddy.
Ian fucking killed her. Yeah. Ian just like bitch slapped, was like, nah, not today. I hear him and I hate that I hear him. Oh god, he's chasing me! Sir, no! Sir, why?
Sir, oh, please, no, sir.
No, sir. Why are you hitting me? Why are you trying to hit me? I will just keep on running. I really... I won't drop that pallet. I'll just keep running.
Why the hell
sir, we need to do our cardio. That human meat ain't gonna come off those hips. Huh?
Why the hell was Smash Hit a perk everyone was using?
I don't even know what Smash Hit does.
You stun a killer and you run for 150% for 4 seconds.
You can get that with Overcome and several other perks like that.
Yeah, why the freak was Smash Hit up so cool?
I don't know. I remember last year when Ida struck for some reason, it was flooding all over the state. Ooh. Hey, Blood, how's it going? How are you doing? I'm doing good. We were supposed to be playing DBD with Danny, but Ian decided not today.
Not today.
There was a med kit. I'm like, oh, I could use that, but I'm just kind of stuck here running. This is fine. I haven't seen flooding that bad since Sandy. Oof. I don't... Oh, he's behind me!
Tell that to Europe!
Wait, is Europe flooding right now?
Oh, heck yeah, bro. Spain?
Did the sound alert work? Yeah, it did. It's just very quiet. Sinuses being a mess, so yeah.
I blood today?
Most unfortunate case of flooding in my state was in some town in the central part. Oof.
Oof for me, dog.
I heard that I'm in danger.
Are you still in the match?
Yeah, I'm still in the match. I'm literally running. I do not know where, I don't know where Angar is, and I'm just like, yep, this is fine.
Angar's hiding for their life.
Is Angar in a fucking locker?
Probably.
Well, this is upsetting. Basically, the floodgate is designed to keep water out of parts of the town. I have never lived in an area where flooding has been an issue. Unless
go ahead.
I was gonna say, unless it's like at random, because then I actually lived in a place where the lake that wasn't supposed to flood, we got so much rain that it started flooding and a dried up creek actually became a creek again. It was weird.
The most amount of flooding we've ever had was a river near my house. Went up 3 inches.
No.
That was the most amount it had in the past 20 years.
This was like an old place I lived in high school, and it was kind of funny because the house was kind of on top of a hill, but it would flood and would have like all this water around it. And my mom literally has a picture of like my brother in our like in my dad's canoe, just like canoeing in our backyard. It was like, oh, huh.
That's a thing.
Yeah. But I've never had it so bad where it's like, we need floodgates or anything. I think the most is like, oh, tornadoes are coming. Okay. My condo complex is across the road from a swamp wetland, and I'm very close to the junction of two major rivers. Oh, nice.
It's not nice if you're going to be in a flood.
I mean, that is a very big, like, flood zone, but it also sounds pretty. So as a result, flooding is extremely common here at one point.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Also sounds pretty, yeah. Though.
You sound pretty.
No, you.
Thank you.
So do I spectate? I guess I should. I don't know why I'm checking. But yeah. I think that
hell is with my frame rate. My frame rate.
Are you wondering what's up with it? Why is it being funky right now?
You're being funky.
No, you.
Hi, I'm back.
Welcome back.
You disappeared on us. Lucky you. We were playing against a Bubba.
Yeah, totally. I totally meant to do that. Let me tell you.
We were going, and then all of a sudden you like disappear. We're like, hello.
You did not move from the generator. So I was like, dang, Danny.
So I'll play with you guys, but I think I'm gonna end my stream on that note because my title was purely a hurricane title anyway. So I'll just chalk it up to it wasn't even the hurricane. It was the thunder. The thunder killed my internet for a minute.
Oh, that makes sense. There's some
you
kind
mean
of
the lightning,
thunder and lightning, both. There you go. Because it's both. Mel, be quiet.
Oh, really? Isn't that bad? Hello, Danny. I hosted you as you went offline. I'm sorry. That's what Blood said.
Sorry. Who hosted me?
Blood did.
What happened?
Oh, no.
That sounds horrifying.
Bloody kitten was trying to host me right as my internet went out.
Oh.
I can hear Danny through Gaming Father.
Do you guys hear me?
Yeah, because you
Hello, echo.
It's an echo.
Some reason, I can't hear anything from my earpiece.
I can hear. Now it's. No, it's still an echo.
Yeah, because you're right next to me.
Then go over there.
That requires my ass getting up.
Well, Gaming Father wants cuddles.
Cuddles.
You're just like, no,
Gaming
Father's
just
games.
Lazy.
What's up, Night Sky? How are you?
Ren, how are you liking Dead Space?
I'm surprised I made it past the fucking Regener, so whatever the hell he's called.
Oh, yeah, that guy. He's a bitch.
Worries, Kinko. No worries. All right, have a good night too. It's a problem when there's only two roads going east from the town across the river and then close due to flooding. Oh damn. Yeah, I tried to stream and the sinuses are being a bitch right now. So called ashore, went to host Daddy, so it's all good. So I have to take a lengthy detour going north or west around the flood areas. Big pain.
Ready up, Brent.
Oh, I'm sorry. It does sound like a big pain. And I'm here, I'm like...
I have pain.
Have you guys started getting back pain?
Since I was 15.
Oh, Jesus.
The rift closes in 14 hours.
Oh, no.
What shall we do?
Because we're on a ridge. Yeah, that's always good when a building is located at least on like a hill. Because yeah, it can get pretty crazy. And there's a mountain right next to us. So if it gets too bad, you can head for the hills.
Landslides are not good.
Landslides are not good at all.
I noticed I was still doing a gen, and then Gaming Father was like, our internet went out, and I'm like, what? No, I'm still on. He's like, give it a minute.
Yeah, give
and
it
I
a
was like,
second.
Okay.
And for some reason, you also, like, stayed online, like, in Discord for a good while after that, too.
Huh.
You left
really?
Us to die.
Yeah, we couldn't hear you at all, but, like, you were still in call. It was like, oh, what
that
the?
That is weird.
Yeah, that guy sinks.
Oh, well.
The floodgate can close in that town. Yeah, it kind of does. So I shouldn't be surprised in the area that I live in, but it hasn't been a month, and like in one single day, I have seen a dumpster fire in the back of my apartment building.
Really?
Yep. It was a pretty big one, too. It was last night at 2 in the morning, and I was, like, trying to fall asleep, and I saw lights in my window. I'm like, what the fuck? The police? Okay. But Luna was, like, looking out the window, like, whoa, what's going on? I was like, okay, I might as well check, just in case. And then I saw the firefighters and a huge-ass fire in the dumpster. I was like, oh. Huh. And then, I think I saw two homeless people having a fight in the back of my building. And I was like, okay, great. Those things give a delay a chance reconnecting. Same with broadcasting software. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do. I think someone tried to sue the transit company, but I don't know what happened after that. A literal dumpster fire. Yeah, exactly. That was my first time seeing one. I was like, what the fuck? I'm sorry, that probably sounded really weird. Unless you guys are just super tired.
No, I'm super tired.
Ah, that's fair.
You're super tired.
Mel, I told you didn't have to stream today.
Yeah, I'm shocked, actually.
No, you should have rested. Well,
it is. I am resting.
Another 20 to 1.
Another one? Where?
Trying to get it. Being very slow.
It's quite 9 o'clock.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to ask Toffee to look out his back window just to make sure there's no, like, corpse or anything. The fact that the term used for garbage in Japan is literally flammable trash.
So I'm assuming everyone got killed, right?
No, I believe Aang? Aang? Who's the person that we're playing with?
Angar lived?
Angar, Bubba let him live. I was like, okay, that's why.
Oh, okay.
Maru Gomi. Basically trash that can be incinerated. Oh, yeah, I remember Japan has that. What the fuck?
Angar, I swear.
This is hell.
Did he do this?
Well,
I have, like, no way of chatting with him right now, because I'm not screaming.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Wait, are we... Okay. Had to double check. But yeah, somebody brought an RPD map thing. Oh.
He left it.
Get the hell?
Like he did last time. Because he brought it last time, remember?
Okay, that makes sense.
Probably just forgot to take it off.
Brought it to the killer. This is
intentional or not, I don't know.
Why not both?
Sure.
Are we going to get some mastermind? It's either probably. Mastermind or Legion. I heard probably. Really good chase music, and then I was like, who are you?
Oh, it's usually Legion, then. I like them even. But, I mean, Legion's Record music City, is pretty, like...
Yeah.
Pretty, like, noticeable.
I feel like
Oh, Legion yeah, that's would... Legion.
Oh, it is Legion. Okay, so I was right.
Yeah, I figured it was. Like, I could hear the music.
I just... They're kind... Depending on the add-on, like, they're kind of similar.
Yeah.
Okay, I should probably go. I should probably go. Nope, we're running. That bitch is gonna go and do the zoomies on me.
I mean, they are a zoomer.
Bruh.
Oh, it's not, oh, that's
Ghostface!
Oh,
it's Ghostface!
Yeah, I forgot. Oh, yeah.
Where's everyone going? Face. Bingo, Leon.
And
Leon
Kennedy, there we go.
Yeah.
He found me.
What skin does he have? Okay, a ghost face on RPD. Boy, this is gonna be fun.
Angar is just gonna bloodlust him. This is funny to watch.
We're just gonna have
just entertaining.
Him, like... Okay, so that's a third one I can add to the list of soundtracks that sound similar if the killer's coming at me.
Uh-huh. Are they near you, Danny?
Yes.
Oh, he did that. Okay.
Come get me now! No! Wait, no, don't come get me. Don't come get me. Fuck, you know who
Christ.
They are.
Jesus Christ.
I can come get you.
Is this killer really gonna slug us at Fortunes? Are you kidding me right now?
Really?
Oh, he's a ghost face.
Well, I'm here. Wait, I thought I got you up. There we
I
go.
I thought
okay.
so too.
Bye.
Goodbye.
We gotta go because he's gonna get Mel.
Yeah.
He did get me.
Yeah, I was gonna say he got Mel, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna come and get you. I am here. And I can fully heal you.
Oh, okay. He's got nurses.
Oh, does he?
I think so.
That goes against my build.
He knew exactly where I was being healed. Yeah, he's got nurses.
Oof. Ghosty with nurses. Ooh. I'll find a good vantage point to get you, though. Okay. That's a rock. Kinda don't know. Okay, I'll go get Danny.
Oh god dang it, he found me again!
Oh yeah, go ahead.
He's right behind you, by the way.
Of course he is. Is he trying to stalk us?
Yep.
Yeah, I thought so. No!
Oh, I would go into a door, wouldn't I?
Oh god, he got me marked! I'm exposed. Oh yeah, he's gonna try to get my ass. And I'm just gonna say, noom. Ha ha ha. Okay, but he got somebody else. You got a rock. Yeah. We used to ride these babies for miles.
I was trying to get to safety.
Really?
What the hell are you guys doing?
I have no idea. Ghostface,
Hello?
I need to, like, literally get rid of being marked right now, so...
Hello? Can you guys hear me?
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Oh, okay. I thought... Oh, my God. Well, if it kicks me out again, I'm gonna be, like, done with the game probably for the night. Because I heard a big thunder, so I thought, like, it did it again. I almost got off.
Ooh. I still have to wait a little bit for, I got a rock, Charlie Brown. Yes, thank you. I have to wait a little... Okay, no, I'm good now. Oh.
Oh, what the hell? I went... that was not supposed to hit.
Insane.
I don't know what's going on, but you know what? I am not surprised. Wow. I think I called it last match. Yeah, Ghostface on this map. Yeah. Okay, he's over there. He's gonna try to expose one of us soon. Nope, he's not. I'm surprised. I feel in danger.
I'm in danger.
I'm in danger.
I'm in danger.
Kinko's still here.
Yes.
Kinko's been quiet.
Kinko, did you say you were changing out your headphones? Yeah.
I thought they were going.
Yeah.
Oh.
How?
Sorry, I thought you left.
How am I still alive?
Okay. I get really quiet at times.
That's all good. I do the same too. I guess I will do.
I'm also working on.
Oh, you're working on stuff? Oh, Ghosty, no.
Again.
Ghosty, no. Ghosty, I saw you, you bitch. Was that Ghosty? I don't know. I'm gonna judge it. Danny is in focus.
Oh, I forgot I muted myself. Yeah, I had to mute myself for a second. My kid was yelling.
Ah, that's all good.
Don't worry about it.
I like how
Rin hasn't been killed yet.
Or me. I'm still here. Surprisingly enough. What, honey?
You're at two hooks.
I don't know where he went. What do you need, honey?
Ooh, Phasmophobia Apocalypse update is live.
Okay, give me a second.
Wait,
honey.
What does that entail? Is that worse than Nightmare?
Yep.
Oh, God. Ghosty, I'm gonna try to do this gen. Please be nice to me.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, he has been kind of nice to me, though.
Yeah. Kind of. You haven't been hooked, so yeah.
I'm still surprised. He exposed me, but never went for me, and I'm like, what?
Pretty much.
Oh, fuck, he's right there! He was right there! He
you came around the gym! What'd you say? Say what again now?
He came around the gym! Bro!
Oh, shit.
Dude! Yo, that was good. I did not fucking expect that. Aw, I was almost out. Rin, you have to stop saying that. I know, I am so bad with that. I'll be like, yeah, it's gonna be as bad. Like, if we get this one game later, this exact scenario. Oh yeah, I haven't seen him. Maybe he'll be nice to me. Gets exposed. He actually knows something about it.
Maybe you should joke about winning the next match.
Where's the fun in that? I was gonna say, do you need healing? I don't think you do.
No, I was trying to heal you.
You were just summoning all things. Yeah.
Yes.
The god Apollo gave me foresight that I didn't ask for. Here we are. Okay. Hope everyone else doesn't leave me hanging, bruh.
I don't know.
I don't know what he's doing. Well, I alerted him to my presence.
Good lord.
Thank you for the headbutt. You're just like, this match is taking forever. Why? And I'm just like, I don't know. I'm gonna cleanse this totem. Because I can.
God, I'm in danger.
Riveting gameplay.
I have no spine chill.
Riveting.
I have no idea where he is. Rin is just so hooked.
Yeah, that is the beauty of RPD. Just any sneaky ass killer could come around at any moment.
Can we not play RPD?
Yeah, no more RPD.
Yeah. I think I have some green offerings, so... Like those hand offerings, I can probably bring those. Oh my god. Oh, he's up! Oh, he's up there! Kraken. He's on the second floor!
Yeah, that's great.
The killer is a hooker. They all are. Why do you think we lust over them?
Where is he?
Funny.
He was on the second floor. Oh, he's coming after me! Bitch! No! No, you are! He was trying to expose me, and I'm just here like, no. Oh, fuck! I was gonna jump over that, and I didn't. Oh, God.
No way. Hugh Jackman will play Wolverine once more in Deadpool 3.
No way.
Ooh.
Really?
Wait.
It's releasing September 6, 2024.
Mmm. Huh.
No.
Imagine Necromorph Generator as a killer in DBD. Okay, oh, the right Morris would be cool, but I feel like that would make the game 10 times more scarier than
I would love to have, it gives. I would love to have the Necromorph as a killer, except Alien Isolation exists.
True.
Yeah, okay, I don't trust you. Why are you dancing? You bitch.
Yeah, I don't trust you. He'd stab
me. Man. Dead by Daylight Mobile's getting all good skills.
No, wait. Yes.
Did we dance with him?
No, I'm dancing with him. I'll dance with him. We're gonna twerk for him. Yo! Oh, I wonder if he's gonna get the what's up face.
Like, if it means us living,
I'll twerk. I'm just running.
I'll twerk? Yeah.
I'm running. No, we gotta go to the best place.
Oh, who wants us to do the gen?
Oh, he wants us to do the gen? Okay.
Yeah.
Aw. Okay, I can do the gen.
This motherfucker.
He's just dancing.
I'm sorry.
And he's exposing. I love it.
He's like, no.
No exposure.
He's like, I'm letting you guys have a chance and you keep screwing up the gens. Why?
Because we have no brain cells. Yeah. I literally have in my screen thing where it's like, Yeah, I'm running on zero brain cells today. Don't expect much. I hope this killer's on PC, because I really want to ask if this dude's getting the what's up mask.
It comes out for all consoles.
I know, but like being able to actually talk to him and not wait wait if he comes to chat. Where are you going? Cause like if we're running. I know where another gen is, Ghosty. I know where another gen is. We're running. Yeah. Yeah.
That's a dude, yes. But why, Ghosty?
I sent you.
Why
your
are you
tattoo.
Being so nice?
Ooh, thank you. I'll take a look at it a bit. Meg just twerking for Ghostface, like, yes, please.
Yes, please, yeah.
Seriously, though, I cannot wait. He's like, yes, yes.
Like, yes, my pretties, yes.
Seriously, I'm gonna be so happy when that Ghostface mask comes out. Like,
yeah, me too,
one.
I'm gonna get it. I'm so good.
I have him, and I cannot wait. I'm gonna be like,
me
yes,
too.
Mine.
Me too.
I don't
want it.
I don't have them.
Survivors are such babies. I slash you a few times. You just bleed out. Just dance for me. We'll call it even.
Dude, where are we going, Ghostface?
Oh, is he taking you somewhere?
I thought he was. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, right. This space. I hate this spot.
Where are you going, Rin?
I thought I was going the right way for where one of the gens I was working on was, but it's on the other side.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's over here. We could heal ourselves.
I mean, we could.
But also, where's the fun?
Should we risk it? I don't know.
Healing? No.
Okay.
Oh, holy shit, I got that. We're just, like, casually bleeding out. Like, this is fine.
Exactly. So what do you guys think of the new updates for the PTB?
Like, I don't have the PTB.
No, I know that. But did anybody watch any of the PTB?
I've seen some videos of the PTB, and oh Jesus!
I don't want to get spoiled.
It looks almost unplayable.
I was gonna say, almost. Let's just say matches. Matches end so fast that it's
so
not even
fast.
Funny.
It's ridiculous. If you're a really good killer, goodbye.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
It's
but almost like this game is unplayable.
Well, it's kind of how I feel right now.
It's funny because I did see. Oh.
We should probably play a different game together.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not
no.
playing Fortnite.
No
with
healing?
You, no.
Okay.
I'm not playing Fortnite with you now. Oh, damn.
Oh.
He said no.
He said no.
Damn.
There shall be
he
sacrifices.
Said no.
I'm like, no. Yeah. he wants us to at least get one gen. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I'm okay with that. I don't care.
It means I get my objectives done. Yeah, I seen some videos of it, and it was just like, oof. No way.
Bye, Kimba. So we love you, too. Have a good sleep.
My bad. Love you, Rin, Daddy, Mel. Love you, too, Kim. See you around. Yeah. Thanks for stopping by.
I am being...
You, too, Kim.
Fine catch.
Oh, my God.
I think. I don't know. Are you going to let me... Hello.
Have a good rest.
I don't want to
Is he
wiggle.
Waiting for me?
Wait, should I wiggle? Oh, wait,
does he want you
want?
To wiggle, or is he gonna hook you?
I thought he did, or what
wait,
this guy's
behind
doing?
Me? Oh, he's... Oh,
is he telling you to heal me? I don't know, I don't trust
What's
this
up?
Guy. I don't know.
Me here, just like, hey.
Okay, just heal me to where, like, I'm alive, and okay. up. All don't right. heal me all the way. I think he doesn't want us to get fully healed.
he's said like, no. No healing. I'm like, okay.
No
okay.
healing.
No capes.
I hope
no
you
healing.
Know where you're going, because I don't...
I don't, actually.
I don't...
Hi. I don't know where gens are.
I don't either.
Why is this map so hard? Oh, there's a gen. I found one.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll try and find you again. Give me a second.
Okay.
Where'd you go?
He's coming to help me.
Oh, I see you. I'm coming.
He's standing right in front of it, like, yes, I will also do gens. Like, yes.
I almost wish
I
didn't
you.
Die.
The slow turn. He's like, no, I have this gen. Go do another one.
I can't.
You're like, fine, let me heal myself. This is fine. I wish he could get my, prove thyself.
No, I used all my med kit.
I love this ghost face. He's just staring at the gen. This is fine. I almost want to go up to him and be like, hey, do you need heals? I have speedy heals. Over to you, then back to me. Ghostface, you're in front of it. It's a two-person jet. The nod.
I finished your tattoo, Ren.
Oh, thank you. I'll take a look at it after the game.
All right. Who the hell is that?
And now he's gonna know at us. Even though he doesn't... That's a thing. I don't know where I'm going. That's fine. If I can just get to the second floor into the lobby, I can be fine. Oh, hey, right off the bat. Wait, Ghosty, what are you doing? Oh, he opened the door for us. He's trying to leave with us. E? R? How do I drop? Oh, there we go. Okay. We have left. Oh, we gotta go. No! I leave. See, I did manifest leaving or winning the game.
You did manifest winning the game. Woohoo!
I died.
I died. Ooh, I got my challenge done. Let's go.
No way. Medusa. Cyberpunk 2077 beat The Witcher 3 in the all-time concurrent player record. Ooh. No way.
This guy had Lifeborn? Really?
A hundred...
I think he was expecting us to be assholes.
Cyberpunk 2077 peaked at over 135,000 players playing the game all at once. It beat The Witcher 3, and it's now the number one most concurrent played game of all time.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it's so pretty!
All because of an anime.
Oh. What flower is it?
I forgot the name of the flower.
Oh, that's all good.
It's just... Yeah, it's just something I'm really good at making.
It's lovely. Ooh.
Is very pretty.
Okay, can I stop dying now?
Never.
Never. Hello, Medusa. GG. Mm-hmm. That was awesome. Thank you so much. Are you okay? I was asking this on stream.
The killer saying GGs?
Yes. I have to ask, are you excited or have you seen the new mask for Ghostface coming out? Have to ask. Because I'm excited for it.
But I'm excited.
I am too. I need to figure out where I did this, what tome I did this challenge in. That's not it. What book was it? Oh, it was 5. Okay.
I don't think it'll stick with us.
I'll have to stun the killer 4 times.
Did Angar leave?
I think so.
Yeah.
Great. We're not gonna play in RPD anymore.
Nope. No more RPD for me. I'm good.
No more RPD. We're fine. Just start rocking back and forth. Yes.
I can Hell bring yeah. a map, though. I'll go to Ormond. Fuck, I too.
I'd rather go to Ormond. Excited.
Do I have Ormond in here?
I think I have Ormond. I have, like, a fuck ton.
Bring Ormond then.
I don't... Okay, you know what? I'll just try to do pallet stuns, and maybe that'll be fine. Because I'm not bringing a flashlight. Loadout. Ormond, right?
I also need to unhook survivors.
Okay.
So I cannot be the first one to die.
Yeah.
That's why you're pissed. I can understand that.
Actually, I can't
get a challenge done when I die.
Why can't I get a challenge done? I have to
Hey guys, I gotta go. Mm-hmm.
Okay, no worries. Alrighty, have a good night, Kinko. Have a good night, Kinko. Thank you for the tattoo design. It's super cute.
You're welcome.
And I like that little art that you made for a gaming father. It's very, very cute.
What did you make?
Yeah.
It's a surprise.
I can't tell you.
Yeah, okay. It's a surprise.
That's anticipation.
Okay, I'll... It's a surprise, so.
Okay. No worries. That's all we gotta say.
But have a good night,
though. All
right. Yeah. You have a good night, Kinko.
Have a good night, Kinko. Good night. Night.
Bye.
Bye.
Ready. Oh, sorry. My bad.
How are you at Prestige 13 with Michaela? I thought you played. Well, I thought you barely played this game.
What?
Well, when
I thought you barely play this game.
When she does play this game, she pours all her points into Michaela.
Obviously.
Whoa. Imagine if there's another witch that came in.
Oh God. Oh.
I think like, I'm up to level 12.
The
for
funny
a couple
thing
of my
too is like, I'm three with like most of them, four with Cheryl, and then there's Michaela.
I'm just five with Michaela because I like her bloody leggings.
Oh.
Makes her bum look nice and juicy.
They're also her regular leggings, so.
Yep.
I would have loved Hattie more, but like Michaela Witch is okay, is better.
Yeah.
Ghost Hunter, that's pretty cool, but like.
Psychic Witch. Ghost Hunter.
Yeah, that's true. She's Psychic Ghost Hunter. Headcanon, they're dating.
What, Michaela and Hattie?
Yeah.
Oh, I know.
Headcanon.
I don't see Michaela as dating anyone.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. I'm just here like,
Well, have you not played your Hooked on... What do you call it? Hooked on you? In a while?
No? Yup.
You have? Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
I did the Huntress route. That was fun.
Yeah, how was that? Did you get the secret ending?
The one where you get, like, everything right? For her?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good.
Nice. Oh, I was almost tempted just to check out, like, the you get everything right, and then you just, one of the endings is you laugh in her face, and I'm like, no, I spent all this time getting to know her, and, like, the website I was looking did kind of show, like, the cutscenes, and I saw it where it was, and I'm like, I'm not doing that. That makes me sad just looking at it. So, I went for the good ending. I went for the ending, you know.
You went for the fake mommy ending.
Oh, they knew what they were doing when they were like, when they commissioned the artist for that. They're like, all right.
Wow. We went to the exact map none of us wanted. Okay.
Yeah. Well, not the exact one, but not the one we wanted.
I put Ormond. What the fuck?
I don't know. I didn't put any map.
Someone did not put Ormond. They put a different map, but definitely not this map.
Yeah. And why make Huntress upset? Right? Okay, first off, Huntress could kill you easily, but also, like, she's a sweetheart. It was actually
Huntress could kill me with those thighs any day.
Like I said, they knew what they were asking when they commissioned the
artist.
They
knew what they were doing. Yeah.
Oh, for sure. Oh, I hear the killer. Where he be? Oh god, it's Trickster! Oh shit! Okay, I almost want to stop though because he's wearing like the new outfit.
Oh boy.
Like, I just want to look at you.
Ow, ow. Okay, that's fine. He did a smart decision though. That was pretty smart. Anyway, I'm just gonna keep crawling. Actually, no, I'll recover. He's going after Kate. No, no, he's coming back for me. Ooh. Ooh, I like that combination. Oh.
What a surprise, Starshirk.
I mean, it's not a bad part, really.
Ooh.
It's not bad at all, it's just...
He has a good... That's a good outfit combo.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Right?
That's an outfit.
Yeah, everyone always asks me who my favorite killer is and who I'd sent for. I'm like, Trickster. Y'all.
Oh, I am not surprised by that. Trickster, downright, like, yes. He's an asshole, but he knows what he's doing.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely an asshole, but he's a hot asshole.
Yeah, he's one of those assholes that's just like,
He can bully me whenever just because he's hot.
No, why are you chasing me? Why are you chasing me? The only fortunate thing is, though, tricksters are starting to become more known as tunnelers, so...
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, because... Case in point, just saying.
What a surprise.
Well, at least, at least my off the record is working. I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, no, off the record's great.
Oh, yeah, like, I can see why a lot of people are running that.
Oh, my God.
Like, how am I supposed deadlock. To get this challenge
this
done with Star
This dude has deadlock.
Oh, he has deadlock, too? Crawling in the field, Gross. These wounds of renewal. True. Oh. This dude acting like he's playing in the PTB, like, goddamn. Stop.
Come here. Come here.
Okay. I do need the heals. This is a bit pain. Thank you.
At least we got one Ginny done. You're welcome.
Yes, at least I got one Ginny done.
A Ginny has been completed.
Yes.
Thankfully, actually, but... You know what? Maybe he sees Michaela and is like... Oh, wait, no, there's two Michaelas. I'm sorry.
Boom.
It'll be fine. Boom. Maybe he just doesn't... He doesn't like me. That's why. I don't think he's gonna do anything else, though. I think he's chasing somebody. Oh,
great.
Oh. Ah, oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, you're over there.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me?
What?
What happened?
I died.
Wait. What do you mean you died?
You're down.
I'm
you're
down.
Dead. Oh, you're down. You were like, I died. I'm like, wait, what?
No. He's
same thing.
Down. Same thing.
No, it is just on the inside. The same thing. You are still alive. You are breathing.
Is he going after Kate?
No, no one is.
Oh, is this guy doing it because he sees some TTVs and he's like, I'm gonna be in a compilation. Probably. And I'm sitting here like, haha, I don't have the brain power to do DBD compilations.
Oh, you're a bitch. Serious, dude.
And he's proxy camping.
Oh, is he proxy? Oh, ew. I would love to help, but, like, I am going to be in so much
pain. It's fine. I don't care. I haven't been hooked yet.
Ooh, all the way over there. Jeez. Okay, what is this Kate doing?
What's not to like about Ren? Red hair and a short stack.
Bro.
Really? Okay.
I mean, I guess.
I love this game, guys.
Love it.
Oh, gorgeous. It's great.
The best game in the world, let me tell you. Just the best.
Oh, Starstruck. That's nice. Pog. So anyway, I started running, but I'm gonna die real quick. Yep, I'm gonna die real quick. Sir. No, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Get some help.
Oops.
I'm exposed, but he didn't, like, get me down, so that's kind of funny.
I'll be there in, like, 1 second. I'm just trying to heal. I'm actually not exposed.
Sorry, Kate. Kate, get out of the fucking way. Alright, he's gonna just come after me. That's fine.
Yeah, I'm going for safety.
You haven't hit Kate, please. What have I done to you? But just be flashy and purple. Because the devs... Well, I also make fun of Quebec too much, so I'm not going to be surprised if I never become a fog whisperer.
They have their favorites.
Oh, they do. Oh, yeah, they do.
Like, I've seen many really good DVD, you know, killers and survivors and... They're still not fog whispers.
True. I would love to see you three and a few others in Unfortunate Spacemen. It would be funny as hell. I don't know what game that is, but that's fair. Oh yeah, no, like this dude. He didn't tunnel me out of the game, but he definitely hounded me out.
Pretty much might as well have tunneled you out of the game.
Yeah.
Close enough.
Joan Rambo, bruh. What a name.
What was his name?
Oh, Joan Rambo.
Wow.
Hey, think of it this way.
There you go.
Maybe you'll be able to get out.
I bet you someone's gonna get chased and they're gonna bring the killer right to me.
Okay, you left Y.
I am not gonna be there when we finish the gen and the killer's gonna run towards us.
He's okay. That's fair.
Preventative measures. The middle gen.
Yeah, but this is like the hardest gen to do.
That's why we do it now.
Kate's been doing them at like mostly finishing and then leaving them. So she's been 99ing them.
Oh, weird.
Oh, I hate deadlocks so much. He's going to come here any second.
That's why I'm in here. Please don't check this locker for daggers. That's all I'm asking. Please don't.
Just please.
Please don't. Free... You don't need daggers. Please don't come in here.
Oh, it's a free deception game where you were in space with a group, and one of them is an alien trying to kill the others while keeping under radar.
Like Among Us.
Though, not sure what the state of the servers are at the moment. Ah. It does kind of sound like Among Us, but maybe it's like, I don't know, slightly better? Decent, maybe?
Oh, he saw me.
Come here, Kate. Come here, Kate. Oh my god, Kate.
Kate. I think Kate's just like, maybe if I don't stick around the TTVers, I won't die.
Probably.
We'll see.
Oh, it didn't work. I got smacked.
Ouch. Jeez. That booty got smacked.
Yeah. Hard. And painfully.
Just very painfully.
Very
did
painfully.
Not ask for this.
No, I did not. I did not consent.
Huh. The one nice thing about not having my model up right now is I don't have to worry about, like,
come here.
Going all over the place just because I decide to get closer to my mic.
Oh, I...
To stretch my back.
I feel like, just because I kind of move around just a little bit, it's like, like, I'm going to go all over the screen because you can't stand still.
Oh, I'm almost done in the middle, Jen. Painful.
I'm almost done in the middle, Jen.
First person, the closest part of it being, like, Among Us is it... It's just the tasks before you do, before you can escape. So closer to DBD than Among Us. Oh! So is it like four people, or?
My god, he's got Star Shark!
I was going to say, are you sure you want to go in there?
No.
But at least he didn't see you?
I guess. Question Although mark? He has barbecue, he knows where I am now.
I don't think he has barbecue. He would have been on our asses a lot more if he had barbecue.
You know, this is true. It's true. He would have found us a whole lot quicker.
Oh my god. I'm about to die.
Oh, you're not as exposed, so there you go. I think it is up to 6, 7, 8 people. Oh.
Can you get the
I'm going, yeah.
Are you trying to get to the middle gen?
He's just camping.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what other gens to
there
go.
There might be.
He's literally just camping.
There's one right there. It's right next to a door.
Gross.
It's not even. It's there's fine. No progress.
Yeah, but like if he's proxy camping, what can you
he's
really do?
He's not even proxy camping. He's downright camping.
Oh, is he just sitting in front of their face?
Yeah.
Why? What has this Kate done to him?
I don't know. I felt really bad, though. I was trying to save her, but I kept seeing him right there. There's nothing.
Oh, he's coming straight to you.
Jesus Christ.
Oh. How did he come straight to you, though? Oh, you just... Okay.
Yeah, I don't care.
Now he's leaving you.
Oh, my God.
Of course he is.
Little shit wants to slug. Right.
Too bad we don't have Rando. I have a sneak. Okay, I'm not gonna switch to Danny's scream, but if we have another one of these, ew. But that would also make sense.
He's not gonna pick me up anytime soon, Danny.
I know.
I'm gonna try to get closer to you.
He wants to slug, but...
Never mind.
Well, okay.
Damn.
I was going to say, he wants to slug, but I had a feeling he might be stream sniping.
Baby,
so.
What?
Good for you, bro.
Oh, okay, that makes sense. He had awakened awareness. Oh.
He had a what?
He had awakened awareness, which essentially means when he picks up a survivor, or as he's carrying them, he can see the auras of people within 20 meters.
Hmm.
Yeah. Just a fancy new perk. From a West Grizzle.
Well, I may have died, but that trickster kicked me into rank 1, so that's cool.
Iridescent?
Yeah. Fury 1? Yeah.
Iridescent? What? Yes.
What? Mel, are you, like, really surprised?
I can't see your progress anymore.
Well, and also... Danny plays this like almost every day. No, but you can see how much you can see how much we prestiged.
That doesn't mean much.
Yeah. The prestiging doesn't mean anything.
That just means
I hoard all my blood points. I don't know what you're talking about.
And then there's me like, so anyway, blood points into Michaela.
I need to unhook one more survivor.
Okay. Sounds good.
Hope I don't die.
Is this going to be your last game, Mel?
No.
No? Because it sounds like it might be.
I'm good.
Yeah, I was going to say, Mel seems really tired and really frustrated.
Yeah, I was going to say, like, you seem like you do not want this.
Like, you do not want to be playing this game.
I'm just dying a lot.
I mean, that is...
And that can leave anybody frustrated, I'm sure.
I think I've only escaped, like, what, once?
Escaped, like, I think once, actually, the whole time I've been playing.
Yeah.
One time, maybe,
I escaped. The happiness you get from escaping one match lasts the whole stream. I have not escaped once.
I mean, I've had streams where I haven't escaped at all.
Same here. I think I've had streams where I literally didn't escape.
Yeah.
And I'm just like, ugh.
How did that make you feel?
Pretty shitty.
Exactly.
I have learned to critique the outfits of the killers and not really care if I win or lose, because in the end of the day, it is just a game.
It's just a game, yeah.
I have blood points for Michaela, so.
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
I will get my girl to the highest level.
I love you, baby. Go to sleep, okay?
You need to do that too, Mel.
Go to sleep?
I think Rin's trying to get you to go to sleep, Mel.
Because it sounds like you need to.
I'm just dying a lot. only 9:14 too. What am I in middle school?
Yes, go to sleep. You can't stay up late. Don't you know your bedtime, kiddo?
You can only stay up late if you've done your chores.
Exactly. And you can go to the ball if you do all your chores.
The future is now, old man.
Do you feel the ache in your spine and your legs and your everything? Welcome.
Everything. Everything.
I say, as I know Mel hasn't hit the pinnacle point of when you really start feeling how old you are. And the body starts slowly dying.
Is that a pinnacle or a pit?
Mostly a pit, but once you hit 25, be prepared to feel death.
Yeah.
Be prepared to feel death, just be like, so anyway,
it's we're going to stop this.
Mm-hmm. We're going to stop yourself.
25 is the new, like, 40.
God.
Speaking of 40, my brother-in-law just turned 40, and he's like, good God. And I'm just like, we're not that far from you. Fuck. God damn.
I'm sitting here at 27, like, well, fuck me, you I can guess.
Always... You can always be like Fran Fine and be like, I'm 20 something forever.
Nah.
From Den Nanny. She never revealed her real age. She was like, I'm 25. I don't know what you're talking about. We all well knew she was not 25.
It's like, hmm.
Like, who are you fooling?
God. I'm just here like, I'll just experience the process of aging one year at a time. Whatever.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't really care anymore. It's just another birthday. It's like, okay.
Whatever. Oh, yeah. It's like, well, all right, we're here. Anyway.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh. My mom just called me. She was like, are you okay, baby? I heard about the hurricane. I'm like, it's okay. I promise. We're not in the, like, in the cone. We're not in danger.
We're nowhere close to this. This is fine.
I'm in danger.
Mm-hmm.
Danger. Oh. And now we wait. Unless it's gonna be.
Thank you, Ren. God damn it.
I didn't do shit. I didn't bring anything.
Yeah, I didn't bring
now
anything.
Now we wait.
Do we just stand here and be like.
I'm playing a card game. I could really care less.
Blight.
Watch this. I'm not gonna play, and I'm gonna survive. The killer literally ran past me. I'm doing great.
Yeah, because I don't think the Blight wants to deal with this shit either.
I'll play in a second. I almost beat this level. Hold on.
Okay. Sure, I guess. Wait, hold up, guys. I gotta play this game.
Oh my god, I just realized we're in RPD.
You just realized?
I was not looking up. I was looking down.
Oh no, but
we get
the nice thing of it's the next map.
Now I know why Mel's kinda like...
Unlike this game, I actually beat my mobile game, so time to die.
Unlike this game, I actually beat my mean. I'm sorry.
Like, I just beat the meaningful game.
Something that actually makes me feel like I am winning.
Exactly. It makes you feel worthy.
I'm not that type of streamer.
Hey, Mel, are you, is this why you play Killer more now?
Yeah, probably.
Yes.
Yeah, he's literally...
Mel's better with Killer.
What's up?
Not better, I shouldn't say better, but he kills more as killer as
I'm
opposed
more successful.
To dying. There you go.
Thank you.
There you go. That's the word I was trying to think of.
I think
he's more successful in that role of killer as opposed to survivor at the moment.
You have to hit this and then you hit it and it should break it. If your killer's listening.
Oh my god. Well, I just alerted the killer.
You gotta hit that and you gotta hit that.
Is this killer brand new?
I think he's new to Blight because he's trying to learn stuff. But he's also helping me do my thing, so I... Oh, okay.
Wait, oh, is he farming?
He might be. I think so.
Yeah, he didn't
He's also lagging.
Yeah, he's farming.
He's trying to...
Oh, I know what it is! I think there's a palette challenge for Blights right now.
Oh, is
there? I think
there?
That's what he's doing. Yeah, because I have to break it light in a... the other night.
Oh, you have to do it in a blight rush, right? Thing.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
yeah,
so
that's what it is.
You have to go here, blight, and then you have to angle yourself here. I wish you was on my stream right now. Rush here, or not there. Rush into there, into the wall, and then you rush into here. Hey, you did it! Hello, Monokuma Moss. How you guys doing? Oh, where'd he go? I need to find this blight. Hands down, you're in a mellow mug of whiskey and a plate of poutine and a plate of nachos. Oh, nacho sounds good right now. Where'd blight go?
I wish I had nachos.
Thank you for that. That sounds amazingly good right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. All right. Dragon. Hey! Hey! Let's go! All right, dude. Good. Just got home from class. Oh, hell yeah.
Dang, your class is late, bro.
Yeah, that is late. Ugh. I don't miss night classes at all. Fuck that. I mean, getting up early for morning classes sucked, but I would not... I'd rather take
He's
that
also helping
than
me with
like,
my,
getting home
stun.
Late.
I'm going to take a fat nap. That is a mood. Oh, yeah. I also had, like... At one point, I had a part-time job at, like, the school computer lab.
Wow.
Yeah. And so I'd get home, like, super late.
Ooh. Oh.
Yeah.
What did you do for closing?
I just basically made sure the computer lab was, like, clean and everything. I'm sorry! I also need a challenge done. I'm sorry.
There's a Jenny up the stairs.
Do it.
Jenny.
Do it, sir.
Okay.
It's in the lobby.
You can do it. I believe in you.
I see you.
Do you want me to jump over? Would you like a murder? Oh, wait, what?
What?
Once I'm done chatting. Oh, that's fair. That is fair. How many times did
what?
I stun him? I stunned him four times, though.
There's no way he got that frustrated. Really?
I think he got all the... Did he get frustrated?
I don't... Maybe?
Damn, bro.
Yeah, but...
Did you get your pants?
Oh, okay. Aww. I don't know what happened.
Well, that one didn't count.
Hey, you escaped. It counts. No.
I either need someone to die or all four of us escape or else it doesn't count.
Oh, it's one of those.
Yeah.
And the killer was looking like they were having leg going on. Yeah, they kind of were. So it might have been that. We're just playing with a bunch of people in the hurricane right now, and that's why there's legging killers.
I hope there's... Okay.
Hey.
Never mind, I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to say that.
What?
Jeez, thanks.
Listen, one of my friends just literally messaged the Discord and was like, yeah, so it's been 4 days since I've had internet because of the hurricane. I'm like, oh.
Damn.
Jesus.
You had internet because of the hurricane? Lucky
they lost you. They lost internet for 4 days.
Oh, right. Hello, Luna. Hello, small child.
Hello.
Hello.
Small child is here.
Yes.
Yes, I do call my cat small child.
Yes. Hey, it's your child. So funny.
It's your child.
It's your fur baby.
It's your fur baby.
Mel, are you high?
Are you okay?
They sent me a friend request.
Oh, the killer? Or the survivor. Oh.
The killer.
Okay. Okay. They probably
want to explain what happened. Maybe.
Oh, that's fair. Let me see. I didn't get a request from them. Okay. Set. I think Luna likes a new place because of the fucking drama that goes on. And she can watch birds and leaves.
Edumacation.
Wow,
DVD this,
killers,
this kid is old.
Only players, fuck that wind and rain, I'm gonna go play these matches. Yeah. Fuck this potentially dangerous thing, I'm gonna play some DVD.
That is both mentally frustrating and harming.
It depends on how, like... I say if you're, like, in New Orleans or Florida, in, like, the eye of the storm... Yeah, that's kind of not a good idea.
I meant playing this game at any time, at any weather.
Why are you here? Go to bed. Go get rest then if you're upset.
I'm trying to play a game with my friends.
You can play a game with us another night when you're not so tired and frustrated.
But I'm living in the now.
We can play at any point.
Exactly. Well, like playing. You guys all said, I play this too much. You can play with me another time.
Okay, but we joke about that because you're literally the only one of us that is like red rank, high MMR. Are you high MMR? You're just at right. You're just a high rank. That's all.
Just a high rank. I don't know about the high MMR.
Every game is a high MMR now.
No, it's not. No, that's not how
it's
it works,
actually not.
Though. That is not how it works.
Every game is a high MMR. It feels like every game is a high MMR.
Thank you, Blood. You are stating facts. I will say that, Blood.
I don't know what the freak they typed.
Blood said that you're
true.
Blood said you're an M.
Mel is an M. Just wants
a masochist.
To enjoy suffering. Oh, yeah, I got it.
Yeah.
Why'd you say an M?
Only players. Fuck the win and rain. I gotta play these matches, bruh.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Pretty much.
You gotta play.
Are you surprised?
Nah.
Mel, do you want me to smother you with a pillow? Will that help?
I want to be smothered by other
with
things.
Other things.
Oh, my thighs
yeah,
got
not the
it.
Pillow.
Yeah, not the pillow.
And then I will die. God dang it. Why do we keep getting
oh
all
God,
the worst
the heck?
Freaking
yeah.
maps? Stop complaining, Danny. I'm kidding.
You guys are complaining about Midwich after several games of RPD?
Yes.
Shut the fuck up.
What are you talking about? This is worse.
This is not
really.
Worse. This is actually easier.
This is literally the smallest map in the game.
It is, but it's easier to play.
Yeah.
It's you a know square. You're...
It is a square.
I'd rather it be a square than whatever the fuck that was.
Mel wants hunters to smother them, yes.
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 That's fair.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, Nyquil?
Sorry, I took over Mel's chat. Or not Mel's
it's
chat.
It's a Huntress.
I took over Rin's
no,
chat.
No, no.
I'm gonna shut up.
Man,
oh,
no, get away from me.
Of course it hits me. What the hell?
Wait, are you playing Kate?
No, I'm...
Kate's the,
Oh, wait.
Kate's the random. I'm Maggie Poo.
I got her. I can't
Thank
believe
you.
I got the jet. Yeah, but she is chasing after Kate.
What's up, Nyquil? How are you doing?
Hello, hello. Oh. Oh, good. I need these, actually. Oh, God! No, ma'am! Ma'am, why would you do this?
I can't believe you've done this.
Ma'am! Oh, God! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, 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 no!
Oh,
over
this
the
Kate
thing.
Is bold. This Kate is wearing an onion ring. Okay, then.
Onion ring.
Don't make me want onion rings. I'm sorry.
I want nachos now because you mentioned nachos 5 hours ago.
Oh,
it
damn.
It wasn't 5 hours ago. It was
me?
Like a few. It was like a few minutes ago. But yes, I agree.
It feels like 5 hours.
Oh, true. Or like.
Good.
Oh, you missed.
I'm doing pretty well. Thank you. Thank you for asking.
You
How's
know...
your I already asked you that.
Oh!
That's another good question to ask. How'd you find me?
Through me, probably. That's my friend.
Oh. Hello, hello.
Wait a minute, you're not a first-time chatter. You've been here before.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Knight's been in there before. Knight's usually in a lot of my games. Not a lot, actually. Not
I
a lot.
Their name.
He's been in my,
Like, I can barely see Luna.
Stream.
But she's there. You just see a foot.
The most important part.
The toe beans, exactly.
Damn, Danielle.
A&W onion rings with whiskey and a big old side of nachos. Oh, I've never had onion rings with, like, A&W
Stop,
onion rings.
That sounds like America.
Oh, I got exposed.
What's wrong with America?
So America. America. Where is Danny? Oh, Danny's right there. Hi.
Danny is hooked. Danny needs help.
Danny is bright red.
Danny is seeable.
Danny,
oh shit, I'm still exposed.
Hit,
I'm still exposed though from Iron Maiden. She's gonna get me. She's gonna get my ass.
Oh shit, she's got Iron
so
Maiden.
So she's got Iron Maiden.
She's got Iron Maiden, and yeah.
Iron Maiden, Iron
no.
Maiden.
No, no, I don't wanna die. That's okay, I have deliverance. Saving you gave me deliverance. It's cool.
Saving you saved me.
Exactly. Wait, so Mel, did you get your hook unhook challenge done, right?
I hope so.
Oh, she's okay. Taking me to the basement.
Oh, no, damn. Okay.
Wait a minute. No, I didn't.
No,
did
I didn't. I don't know.
No, I didn't. Rin is Michaela.
You're also Michaela.
You're also Michaela.
I'm Michaela, but Rin is Michaela. Okay. Get that okay. Right.
Mm-hmm. Fuck you, I will... bitch. I'm also assuming I'm in the same area as her, so... And I can't heal myself.
No, me and Kate are... Actually, I don't know where Kate went. Never mind.
Kate went somewhere.
I'm working on a Jenny. I'm 50% on a Jenny.
I'm broken for a bit, but that's fine.
Broken.
Run to the hills, run for your life.
Beverly Hills. That's where I wanna be.
And then you get axed. Good finisher.
I need to ask you a question.
For not being a dad, that was the worst dad joke ever.
Gaming father, where are you?
Gaming father.
He is not here, unfortunately.
I feel like he's passed out right now.
Probably, yeah.
Lucky guy.
Oh, shit.
You can literally go whenever.
Thank you! Yeah.
If you need to sleep, go sleep.
Keeping you here.
I don't wanna.
Bruh.
Do no, it. Mommy.
Why are you this stubborn? Like, I mean, come on.
I don't wanna.
Touched. I don't wanna. Just nothing. I don't wanna. Oh, fuck. She's here.
Yeah, I don't wanna.
I'm in the greatest hiding spot of all time.
If you're in a locker, you're fucked when you get out.
I'm in a bush.
Oh, great. Well, yeah, she's gonna get my ass.
If you're in a locker, you're screwed.
I'm not like Rin. I'm in a bush.
Bruh. Hi. Would you like to heal me?
Well.
Okay, fine. I'll use my toolbox. Please heal me. Oh, the killer joined your, last game's killer joined your Discord.
Huh.
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. What a surprise.
They're probably a lurker. Hello.
They are probably a lurker. Nia, if you're in here.
Hello.
I hope you got your challenge done. I know that playing Blight's kind of frustrating.
Yeah, especially in RPG. Yeah. No! Ha ha ha. Wait, no, she's coming after me. No! Ow!
You're like, no.
Bye.
No.
I thought I could dodge that, but I couldn't. Turns out that was a... you sure you want to come this way?
Dang, Michaela's dumpy's too big for me to freaking hide.
When that ass too fat.
That ass too
fat. You would know. I love it.
Oh, are you calling him?
It came out so negative.
Well, I mean, I am plus size, so like, he's not wrong.
That came out more negative than I wanted to be. I tried to be cute.
It's okay. That was cute. It just, at the same time, like, how tired and pissy you've been, kind of, it sounded a little bit insulting.
Very mean.
Like, damn.
Man, I did not mean it to be insulting. Mean, but...
That's okay. No, I get you. Hey, I need to help my friend. Sorry.
Hey, you. Get down from there.
Oh, wait. No,
you got my challenge done.
He got me. She got me.
I need to stun the killer, but I haven't been able to stun anyone, so. Alright, guys. Let's heal.
I don't know how I got that one. The one where you stun the killer four times. I got it with stunning an Sotico four times, and I'm like, I don't know how I did that, but okay.
Okay.
Damn, Rin.
I mean, I kind of was going uphill against the Huntress. And she's gonna make me use the same hook, that's fine.
Don't worry, Danny, I got- never mind.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't need to come for me, it's fine.
Don't worry, Rin,
dude,
I got you.
Dude, this woman wants me!
Wait, no, never mind.
Wait,
oh,
maybe Kate's she doesn't?
Doing a gen. Nice. Oh, we just need one more gen, holy shit.
Yeah, I've been trying so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter. Damn it. I ran so far. Oh, damn it.
I see Daddy's getting ready for the move. Get the full on accent.
Loy-dee-da-da-doy-doy-doy.
Well, at least she's giving us time to heal ourselves.
La-la-la-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da.
Now, the big question is where's the generator that's being done and where's the generator that can be done?
Find one.
Nope. Other way.
Nope, not that way.
Not that way. We gotta go.
Nope, not up here.
Is she up here?
No, she's not.
She's upstairs.
Oh, she is upstairs. She is upstairs. No, she is absolutely upstairs.
How dare you, Missy? Rude. Rude, you jumped over me.
I have balanced landing, so this was like a... This was easy.
Leapfrog, leapfrog.
It was leapfrog.
It actually was. Holy shit. First in-game ever.
You want to help me? You want to help me? Damn.
No, I don't.
Oh, she's over there. We're both just like, okay, so anyway, where?
I'm in the middle.
In the middle? Oh, are you like in the courtroom?
Damn it.
Yeah, courtroom.
Or not the courtroom, the courtyard.
I love Gundam so much. I have more suits than a courtroom.
What?
You don't get it?
Lawsuits.
No. I mean, I didn't really watch Gundam, though, either, so...
Gundam suits.
Yeah, I know what it is. I just never watched it.
And lawsuits.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Bitch, please don't come out here.
Yeah, Rin. Go, Rin. Go, Rin. Go, Rin. Go, Rin. 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 Rin.
What?
Go.
What
Rin. You... Rin. Keep going!
Wow.
I don't know what's going on.
Should finish, I go in a different
finish
room?
The Jenny.
I am. I'm you working on
damn.
It.
Damn. I feel it. Like I feel finish like I should it. Go into a different
finish
room.
It. Finish it, babe.
Bro.
Then Danny came
I'm
out of
literally
nowhere.
Sitting here like, what the fuck?
Bro.
I tried to make it more exciting.
Ran. I was like, should I leave?
I have to sit here like looking around like, wait, what? What is happening?
I was
gonna
be
like,
do you, orgy,
I was okay, gonna I say, do you want me finish the gen off or you?
Duh,
and there's fucking Titanic. All right, sorry, Kate. We're leaving.
Bye, Kate. We're sorry. Goodbye.
Damn,
wait, Mel, where are you?
You left Kate?
Well, I don't know about you, Mel, but like two of us are dead on hook, so
yeah, I mean,
oh, we can wait, like we have no issues waiting.
You can leave. I mean, you're dead on hook.
Like, true. Is she camping?
Most likely.
Are you on the other end? Anyway, are you gonna
come this way? You're close to the gate. Mel, wrong way!
Mel, no! I opened
the other gate.
Oh, oh Mel opened the other gate. Okay. Alright, well, he's gonna die. So.
Okay.
They're gonna die.
Yeah,
so.
Mel's gonna die.
I'm
no,
so
not
sorry.
Mel.
I thought it was Kate that was gonna die. Oh.
Yeah, Kate was gonna die.
Oh, yeah, Kate. You're right. My bad.
What? I what?
Oh,
what's
I
up, Evan? I tried. So
oh,
hard.
I need to. Oh shit!
I heard the killer was like near you. So, Sag, I apologize.
I know everyone but Mel. We were just like, we're all gonna die. But
hey, at the very least, I tried. I tried to get you.
You did.
Honestly,
but
I'm kind of glad we have a map
the killer,
that has RP.
I heard the killer was like near you, so.
Yeah, she kind of. Was she like proxy camping? Because I heard
probably
her hatch.
What else was she gonna do?
Well, I heard
she
her
was
hatchet.
Near, she was near the hook.
Oh, ew. Yeah, because I heard her hatchet, like, you know, when she like holds it all the way back for like the full power.
She goes, huh?
Well, you hear like that ching sound? Like that ching?
Like ching.
Yeah, when like she hits like full power, that's what I kept hearing, and I was like, "Pachinko, I need." Let's get this back up and over. There we go. Don't know why it went over there, but that's fine. Alright, more points. Let's go.
Let me get that challenge.
I hope you have
better games, Heaven.
Mm-hmm. Sorry about that, but at least it wasn't RPD. We've been getting it all day today, so... Yeah. that reminds me. What map do you guys want to go to?
Anywhere but RPD.
Ormond.
I don't have any more Ormond. Our crows is good.
We have not even went to Ormond.
We didn't even go to Ormond.
I know. It was like, for some reason, the thing was just like, anyway, so how about I override that? It was like, oh.
I need to hide near the killer for 120 seconds. Two minutes.
Ooh, that sounds hard.
That's going to be easy with this build.
You know what? I'm not playing as Meg, so give me a different one. I didn't want the hillbilly.
You're up, Meg.
I had to be chased as Meg for 120 seconds, and I was like, no, thank you.
Wow.
It's been on my thing for a while, and I'm like, no. I need to get more points.
Oh, you refuse to play Meg? Really?
I mean, at this point, I kind of refuse to play any character besides Michaela, so, you know. Can you blame me?
No.
Yeah. Yes.
Wow, okay.
You're like, yeah, okay.
All right.
Do you at least put blood points on other characters?
I have, but like, there's not really any perks I want.
Damn, bro.
Where are you, Mel? Yeah. Oh. Wait.
I'm here. What the hell?
No, you're not here.
Why are you in a match?
You're not with us.
Can I join you? What the heck?
It's full. Should we back out?
Yes, please.
Okay.
I'm at your party. What do you mean?
Oh! I didn't even realize you weren't in here.
I know, because, like, I noticed there was, like,
Am I the forgettable?
No! Mel.
Mel, stop.
Okay, well, I didn't get to use my thing, so we're still good. It's just there hasn't really been any perks that made me be like, oh, I should really get this, because this is cool.
Yeah, I mean, like, some are... I like some of the new ones for the RPD characters. They're not bad, but, you know, I think it's, like, crazy.
Yeah. They're pretty bad.
They're not that bad, shut up.
They're pretty bad.
Reassurance is okay.
I like Reassurance, yeah.
That's the only thing.
I try to use Reassurance, but I remember that I don't unhook people that often.
Well, you just have to be around the hook they're on, right?
Yeah, you don't even
you
have
be
to
be very close. Like by the time you can use Reassurance, you might as well
unhook them.
Yeah, it's basically in the middle of a chase is when you have to use it.
Oh, mm-hmm. Oh, that's upsetting.
Or like you're using them as bait just to like last them longer.
Use them as bait to last longer. Let's go.
Pretty much.
Oof. Oof, oof, oof. Oh, well.
Oif.
Oif. Oif. Oh. Hollow's Angel.
That is a cool name. What the
fuck? Yeah, frick? I kind of like it.
Autism is Prime? I have not seen that name in forever. How are you?
What?
it's a really old viewer of mine.
Oh.
Okay.
I have not seen that name in forever.
I just heard the name and I was like, hey, yo.
Yo, right?
Don't blame me, blame the viewer.
No, that sounds like a cool name. I just didn't expect to hear that tonight. So yo.
That's great.
Beautiful.
Why the hell? Never mind.
I need to think of witchy
I have
stream set desk setup ideas, and I'm like, please.
Oh. Basically, go to Spencer's and buy like half the knickknacks they sell.
Kinda.
I'm doing pretty good. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm trying to survive here, but Danny has not been readying up.
So I've been stuck in the lobby. There we go.
We've been stuck in the lobby for several hours now. Please send help.
Sorry.
You're good. You're good. Oh.
Why would I listen to Mel? Mel's been grouchy this whole stream.
Yeah, Mel has been fucking the grouchster.
The Grinch. Literally the Grinch. Oh my god.
Don't worry, towards the end, my heart grows 5 times its size.
Yeah, that's when you exit off DBD and go to bed. Jesus. Oh.
Listen to me, I'm laughing.
Look, I actually do have a heart.
I don't know if that's your real laugh or if it's like your laugh.
As he does. No, the wee is
I know when you're
being
really
a shit.
Laughing, Mel. That's your fake ass laugh.
You have the fake ass laugh, you have the little shit laugh, and then you have your real laugh.
Thank you. Yes, for sure.
Yes.
Just yes. All right, finally.
Crows. A new map that I've never seen before in my life.
It's never.
It's been 87 years, and wow, my fucking PC said not today, bitch.
Mm-hmm.
After a few games already.
I'm actually surprised, though. It was surviving for the most part. Before, it was just like, But maybe it's just because I'm doing the PNG instead, so...
Yeah. Oh,
shoot.
What up? I'm Jerry. Oh, somebody got a boon!
It's the Oni!
Oh god, is it really? Oh,
and
no.
His eye, hello Jay, how's it going? His eye red, hello. How are you? Your favorite viewer, hi. True.
Damn it. I'm not going to be able
but
to do this.
But I have multiple favorite viewers. That's why they have
what the hell was that?
The gym. Is he
how
like,
did he reach that far?
Ren has no favorites. Well, maybe one favorite, but we all know who that is. So.
Yes.
True I really like Transformers, yes. So it sounded cool.
Yeah, that's fair.
It is cool.
It is cool. I was surprised to hear it because of how cool it sounds.
That was definitely not supposed to hit, by the way. That was a BS move.
Well, you know how DBD is. Is
it's
everybody
BS all
okay.
The time.
Ow!
Hey, can you unhook me, please?
He's not going after me. Okay. Yeah, I can do that.
He's going after you in a second. Thank you.
Yeah, he is. No, I need to stun! Okay. Alright. Yep, I'm Ritz Vip. Oni, please, I need to do stun stuff. But I don't want to bring a flashlight. Oh, wait. Hold on. And we're good. Time to run and go.
Dang it, I came here for
what?
You. I came here all the way for you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You could have. Well, you had to use it, but
yeah,
you could have not.
You could have just not.
Back here, please.
Chill.
I'm broken.
What was that?
Dang.
Oh my god.
I'm broken for a bit. Don't you know how this perk goes?
No.
Yeah. I'm
You've
broken.
Only used it 5,000 times.
Yeah, because most of the time you don't usually come to get me.
I know.
Oh, why are you teabagging the killer when you're around me?
How's life been treating you? Just like this game.
Painfully?
Angel.
Yes.
Oh, Hallows Angel is
depressing.
That explains everything.
Okay.
Can someone help me, please? Oh my god. Jill, hold on.
We are right across from
Jill, you. Jill, I'm gonna die! Oh my god, this is Jill.
If only I had reassurance.
It's like the one time if only you had reassurance.
I can understand that completely. Yes.
Oh my god. I am working on the gen.
Can I yeet?
Nope.
Don't worry, Danny. You're about to get on your second phase.
I am on my second phase.
I knew it.
Thank you.
You can't say I'm wrong.
Oh, he is going to come after.
Of course he is.
Stop moving.
He's coming after you guys.
Yeah, I know.
He's gonna... I'm gonna make him come at me.
I got that jump down now. Bruh.
He's coming right for you, Ren, yeah.
Who just
fought? Well, yeah, because I got the gen done, okay? I accept my fate. We got...
You got Ratha. That's a nice name. How are you?
Thank you for my follow. God.
I was checking follow, sir. Jesus. No etiquette whatsoever.
Never.
No, absolutely not. Why would the Oni have etiquette?
Yeah, right?
Because he's an Oni.
The Oni hasn't had etiquette in over, like, 300 years.
He's from the culture that literally has etiquette.
Back in the day used to be cool.
What?
Killers back in the day used to be cool.
Shit.
How?
They would wait for me to read the follows, and then I'd escape.
Yeah, if they're stream sniping.
They just know that's what you're doing! Oh my
when
God.
The witch is live. Excite. Aw, thank you, Jay. Watch, I'm gonna come out and he has Iron Maiden.
I'm dead. I'm gonna die here. It's fine.
I will die on
if anybody
show.
Wants a purple flashlight off my dead body, come get it. Because it's full. I didn't even get a chance to use it.
What is it?
What?
I'm dead right now. Wait, he's not coming for me? Okay.
Does he have full power?
No. I don't think so. Hmm. Wait, oh, he just went to go kick a gen. I think he's gonna come back. No, he's not. Okay.
No. Oh.
I don't know.
Jill relit the totem. Okay, yeah, so he's about to go and kick some ass.
He's about to kick my ass.
Is it yours? Because it looks like he's going after Jill.
I don't have a totem. Also, I'm gonna go help Danny because this Oni doesn't know what the heck he's doing.
Oh, he might be a new Oni.
Might is the word. Might does not help you in
DBD. Do you want to pick me up? Or no?
Damn, why'd you drop? The Oni's on the first floor.
Oh my gosh.
Anyway, so I'm working. Ren, you should give me a good, you should give me a good channel in the Discord.
Run.
What do you mean a good channel?
What?
I'm confused too.
No.
Also, I realized, you know, like the bots that like say hello when people come in? I realized Ren, I didn't make... Oh, God! Oh,
I didn't think bots said hello. I didn't think bots said hello. I thought bots were mainly like...
Hello, I'm doing good. I was that blight. You were that blight. I was looking for a Nia.
A food channel, okay.
I got disconnected and was trying to just get my challenge done quickly. Yeah, we knew.
Yeah, we noticed.
Yeah, we figured.
I'm so sorry you got disconnected, but welcome back.
Yeah, welcome back.
Excuse me, Jill. Don't be freaking Jill.
Channel?
What the heck?
I could add a food channel, yeah.
You like food? I like food. Do you like food?
Food?
I like food.
Y'all like
food. Yeah,
only thing, though, is people
are going
to be
here. You got disconnected, though.
Hey, I totally know how you feel, Light. It's okay.
Yeah.
I know the feels.
I need reassurance in my life. Oh, mood. Same.
I need financial stability in my life.
Mood.
But that's for the 1%.
That's for the 1%.
Yeah. I'm part of the 1%.
There are too many good puns with a fucking... Oh, God.
Why did I heal? Why did I heal?
Good question.
He's just gonna, like, freaking...
Fucking eat your ass.
Yeah.
I just...
Goodbye.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Goodbye.
Anyway, I gotta go.
It did suck, but hey, I guess it's a good thing we didn't have to continue in RPD. That is true.
Oh, true.
We did not have to continue in RPD.
True.
I did not want to continue in RPD, so like...
No.
That's actually why we have this Oni here. I did not want to deal with that.
Damn, I'm about to die.
Bye. Ow. I'm also about to die.
Well,
and I
that's
already
different.
Died, so there you go.
Mel.
You're the best of us, Danny.
Totally. Yeah, that's
hi,
why
Jay.
I died first. That's why I died
why
first.
Why are two of you hiding?
Because I need to get my dissolution, this perk, god dang it.
Your what?
My thing, my Jeff thing, my Jeffy Jeff.
Okay, well, how about you bring this ass over here so I can at dang. Least get up?
I'm a freaking Oni.
Okay, then.
It's a freaking Oni. Like, he hasn't seen it 20 times before. Right. Ask Mel if he wants to see some shit on a plate.
Damn, I'm good.
No,
holy shit.
That was a nice little... Mel, do you want to see food on a plate?
Damn
that,
it!
That did not. That was not.
I saw that.
No,
I
can't. No, I did not.
That
did
was
not,
not
hit.
A good
that
hit.
Did not hit. That did not hit. That did not hit. I hate this game. I hate this game in all of its net code.
That
did not hit.
Ow.
Hey, you doing that, Jenny? Can you please? Thank you. Went into the Matrix and freaking unclogged its brain. I say it. It's a Jill. She's a Jill. God dang it. I'm tired. Can you tell?
No, I couldn't for the past few hours. How many good. Hours? 2 hours.
5 hours.
5 hours? What? Huh?
It's a two. It's a two backwards. Huh?
Stop.
It's a two. It's a two upside down. Huh?
So anyway, Jill's about to die, and I just got okay. Shall I just crawl over
dead.
To you?
Yes, crawl. Get on your knees.
Well, I'm already there. I am crawling though. He's
damn,
about to slow.
He's in
so...
his demon mode. He's not gonna find me.
Yeah.
I say that, but he finds me.
Wow. Yeah, you're literally healing in a corner, and I'm just like, anyway. So I'm about to. Yeah, he's coming towards you, bro. He's going straight toward. Oh, he's going straight towards me. Okay, never mind.
Y'all better be healing.
Oh, he's trying to slug. That's why.
Yeah.
Welcome
you
back.
Know,
sounds like
you
an
do
Oni.
Know, you do know why all these killers are doing this right now, right? Because they know once the unbreakable crap happens, they're not going to be able to anymore.
Oh, yeah.
Get up, Pepe.
Yeah. I mean, it's not going to happen for a while, though, thankfully, so.
Which is like, sad.
Oh. What do you mean it's sad? What do you mean it's sad? That's a good thing, because that means the...
This is a nice Swift I'm seeing, not gonna lie. Shame, though, would have been awesome if I managed to go against y'all with another killer and not RPD.
Yeah,
yeah, that would have been fun.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You. Here, let me jump in a locker with Iron Maiden so I can shout out my friends. That's how much I care about my friends.
There is no Iron Maiden.
I would shout you out too if I was live and my internet didn't kick me because it's dumb.
Oh, it always would be dumb. Jay, I'll put on the cat outfit in a bit. Right now is kind of not a good time. There's a.
He literally
right
walks
now
me.
It's survival.
He is he trying to get me? He's trying to get me. He's trying to get me. Sir, what have I done to you?
Y'all saw that. Oh my god, he walked past me while I was in this locker.
Sir,
also,
no.
We need three
holy
gems. That's
shit.
Not gonna happen.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen. Not with Oni.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
And y'all...
He's gonna kill me now, yeah. Gib cat outfit. Okay, well, let me die.
Let me die, so I can give you what you want.
Gib booba. Bruh. Alright. Alright, I'm dead. Oh wait, no, I can't do that because I can't do the 3D model. Ha!
Oh, that's what I was just thinking. I'm like, can you
die?
I was almost going to do it, and then I was like, wait, I have to do PNG because I'm on fucking DBD.
You died for nothing.
How about when did it start like messing up with you guys? Like, could you guys?
Jeez, that was terrifying.
Okay,
only just walked past you like that.
When was okay for a while with your model, like, well, how come now it's like kind of messing up on you?
You little triangle head ass. I think it's because I've been starting. So I've been using my PC a lot more for work and.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So a lot of that stuff is just kind of clogging it. Yeah.
Who's gonna die, the rando or the Twitch streamer?
So I need to upgrade my CPU so that it can handle not only doing DBD, but it can handle like going on Illustrator, doing some web design stuff. So yeah.
I can't even handle getting my life straight.
Hey, trust
yeah,
me, it doesn't
well,
get any easier
Mel,
when you get older, Mel.
Mm-hmm. Mel, you don't have to also fight with your laptop and hopes that it's gonna fucking work because I don't know if it will.
Damn. Damn, the random died.
Oh, guess the Twitch streamer.
Guess the Twitch streamer is good. Is this a win for you because you're last man standing? Will you find the hatch?
Yeah, it is a win for Mel right now. Yeah.
The hatch won't be there. He probably is going straight for the hatch.
Probably.
Oh, yeah.
Mood
probably.
Mel, knowing my luck.
Listen, DBD's the only time. Sounds like a skill issue. Oh, fuck off.
There it is.
What?
Oh!
And once again, and finally, after a long
Mel
while,
cannot get Mel cranky can escape. Anymore. Mel escaped. I lost my purple flashlight.
Sounds like you've been talking to King.
I only hid from him in 10 meters. That's insane for 10 seconds.
Did it work? Just get good. Yes. Let me just get good with my PC issue.
Yeah, exactly.
Save the best for last, me, huh? Discordance, monitor and abuse, and barbecue and chili.
Okay, well that makes sense with barbecue chili.
And this dude had like 32,000 blood points. Insane.
Damn.
Holy moly, that was some luck. Yeah, I know. Right?
I mean, when my job like actually gets up, me ditto? My full time hours, he's promised me, then I'll get a better PC. I might be dead from streaming, and that means that'll mean a stream schedule change. But at least I'll have a better PC.
You'll feel like me every day.
I mean,
I don't know what my schedule is going to be like when I actually move out, because I have no idea how it's going to go.
Move out?
Yeah.
You already live with your family.
I don't live with my family. Well, yeah, I do, but no, I meant like moving houses. Remember?
Oh, yeah.
My closing date is next month.
How are you? I'm doing great. How are you?
Yeah. That's why I took like the two weeks off. Cause
it's a lot to move everything and shit. Yeah.
Well, and then having to stream like at the same time, like, oh, it was bad when I was moving because I also had to work at the same time. And I was like, PC's staying up.
Can we get a bead weech?
Has Toffee been able to like stream at all? I haven't caught any of his streams if he has.
Bead weech.
Who?
Toffee.
Because
Toffee? Oh no, Toffee's been working. He hasn't really had time for that.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. Yeah, boy. There it is. I want to go to Midwish.
No, why?
I want to go to Midwish so I can get this 10 meter challenge done.
Oh, okay.
I was gonna just place a. Oh, actually, yeah, Midwich would be good. I was almost going to place
that. Midwich would be fantastic.
Oh, no, that's the White Ward. What's the...
What'd you call him? Oh.
The Sacrificial Ward. But I could put down a Mary's letter for you.
Yeah. Okay, please.
We'll do that.
Thank you. That'd be great.
I mean, Jay, isn't your name actually Tired Jay, so...
No. A waste of time. Come on, Night Sky. You know what that does. It does nothing. You've done nothing.
You've done nothing.
Come on, bro. You wasted 2,000 points. Could have put that towards something.
I don't know.
Could have put that towards.
I'll go sleep on the squishy square. Do it, Jay.
Squishy square.
Also, I may have made a good drink. Ooh, what kind of drink?
There you go.
We have Laurie Strode. The old Laurie Strode.
We have Laurie's Chode.
We have Laurie's Chode. Let's go.
How's everyone been? We've been suffering.
Well, Mel's mostly have. Yeah. I've been chilling. It's a good drink because I'm struggling to type. Nice. Night night.
I shouted them out, right? Yeah, I did that.
I don't know if you did. Uh-huh. I can't quite.
I did shout them out.
Luna,
Cat Cam. I shouted her out.
It's a mix of Loganberry juice and a shot of rum. Ooh, that does sound good. Wait.
Loganberry juice? My man Logan, like, trademarked a juice? That's insane. Paul
my
Brothers gotta be stopped.
Trademarked a juice? Oh my god.
Hey, Danny.
Yeah, Monokuma, you guys might have to make one for
Let's ready up there.
They need it.
No.
They're gonna see me as a level 13 fuck Michaela, and they're gonna be like, what's wrong with you? And I'll just be like, everything. What do you think?
Me too. They just got this lorry, by the way.
Huh?
They're not even besieged.
But they have the outfit.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean they
that they use them a lot. Yeah.
Oh.
Let's go to Midwitch.
You don't want to make more? Oh, okay. I'll go two of us with Midwitch.
Dang, I like how you canceled out each other's oak like that. That's insane. Hi, I'm the Lord. Oh, hi, Lori.
I'm the Lori. Hi, Lori. We're actually talking. We're like, did you just get that? But also,
I may not do well. I'm trying to do her adept. Good luck. Good luck. Okay. That is a challenge.
No. Hers is hard with the object of obsession. Yeah, that's really hard.
Let it be. No, don't listen to him. I believe in you.
I just meant it was hard for me. Leave me alone.
If we're both the last survivor, I'll kill myself just so you can get the hatch. I'll kill myself regardless, but I get the hatch for you.
Mel, goddammit.
Good luck. Yeah, good luck. Good luck.
Good luck to Angel, you too.
Angel Rose Bouquet. What a beautiful name.
Oh, that is a pretty name.
That gives me hope. Watch the killer run devour hope. Thank you for the follow. We're dropping
some sick rhymes today, huh?
A killer DC'd, but I didn't give me an adept. Aw, I should've.
Yeah, it doesn't work like that, unfortunately.
That's the worst way it happens.
This game's already broken. It should have worked.
Goddamn Easterners and a hurricane. Why are you all here? Why y'all play DBD? That's not where I want to go.
With the spirit.
Yep. The spirit? Mommy?
Spirit, yeah, mommy. Your mommy is here.
You've been here the whole time.
You have two mommies now.
Yeah.
We're Sadako. Make it a three.
Three mommies. Have a thruple of mommies.
Thruple of mommies. God dang. I've seen that hentai before.
I mean, I don't blame you.
Dang, can I find a Jenny?
I found a Jenny. Boop. I just got home from work. Hi, Zom. How's it going? Hell yeah. Welcome.
Ooh. Oh, there it is.
I found a chili. Relax. Oh. I like how Jer will just like lurk, but then will also be like, you guys said something horny. Fuck. I see Danny.
That's how you reveal Jer.
Yes, I'm also, here, Zombear. Yeah. I was streaming earlier, but it decided to say no, you can't stream tonight.
Also, I'm doing a Jenny with Lori.
Hell yeah.
Keep going. Yeah, there we go.
I do like how the bonk will still kind of
hit
me.
She's on me.
Okay, good. I'm still working on Jen.
Yeah, have fun.
I am.
Oh, that hurt. And she's got,
I am so lazy with my things to do. I have so many things to do. It's not like I have to do them anytime soon, but it's like I have so many things, I just don't want to do anything. You know what I mean?
Oh, I've had that, yeah.
Yeah.
I get you. Like, I wanted to work on some, like, art stuff today.
Oh my god.
Wait, how did she down you?
I was at a pallet and I was trying to go over it and the lag fucked me up.
Oh shit.
Damn that, yeah.
That's literally the tastiest thing ever.
I knew mixing alcohol with this juice would be good. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. That does sound good, though. I've never had Loganberry juice, but that sounds good.
Hey, you actually escaped. Good job.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what she was doing, to be honest.
You're just like, I have no idea how I got here.
I don't know. It's like you escaped from the killer's grasp, and you're like, what should I do now?
I've never done this before. Zom is encouraging people to watch the fucking horror. The pain and suffering. Oh, you did it over the posture check. My pain and suffering yesterday in Dead Space.
I had to go through
the electrified thing, and then I died again, and I was like, you know what? We're just gonna stop today. Hi, Spirit, I hear you. Check it out, Zom. Oh my gosh, Moss needs to take her estrogen. Oh. Please hurry. Take your meds.
I do need estrogen.
You do need estrogen?
Yep.
That's not too bad.
Hey, I ran her for a while. I'm pretty proud.
Yeah. And the fact that you didn't get hooked.
No, I did, but yeah.
Well, yeah.
Ooh, yeah, I know, right?
She's got that one perk.
I'm just trying her out.
It's the one that blocks Jenny's, even though this one doesn't even have
deadlock?
Progress.
I think it's
deadlock. Quick question. Oh, do you find use of controller on PC for DBD a disadvantage or some? That depends on what you're comfortable with. I play on mouse and keyboard. I like it a lot. But if you like playing with controller more, go for it. I don't see it as a disadvantage.
Oh, okay. So I am a console player. And I feel more comfortable with I try to play PC games and I just feel more comfortable on.
Dang, she didn't even look at me.
Wow.
Favoritism.
Maybe it's because you're hiding.
But
like
I will say
bitch.
It's a lot harder to play.
I'm still on a Jenny, hello.
On console for me. But I feel more comfortable with the console.
I have to run and hide. You may run further than you thought you would at the start.
If you're more used to playing with controller, just keep the controller. But if you want to play mouse and keyboard, go for it. There's nothing. There's not really that big of an advantage. Just on DVD. If you're playing something like, I don't know, Call of Duty, if you want to snipe, then mouse and keyboard might be a little bit better.
Mouse and keyboard, yeah.
But for this game, you're good either or.
Yeah. It.
Oh wow. Is she like? Who is she going after right now?
It's been good. I am struggling to survive in DVD as usual, but. That's been pretty good.
Life's a struggle.
Mel, that's because you started playing this and streaming right as you go off work when I said you shouldn't force yourself to.
But I did it anyway.
The girl pills. Hell yeah.
Wish I did.
Hell yeah. What? Not stream? Take a break? And a nap?
Oh, third option.
The pills?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, yeah. We don't have those yet, so... Are now.
They're expensive.
They are. I wish they weren't. At least Canada makes it a little more easier for people to.
Jesus Christ! Oh my God! She's
no outfits today. Yeah, unfortunately no outfits today. Yeah, unfortunately no outfits today because you know DBD and my PC are just like haha, fuck you. Oh, is there no Jen out here? We are kind of controlling the brain at the same time because we were kind of conversing whilst watching the stream. It's easier like this. Hell yeah.
She lost me.
Sometimes it just...
Alright, I'm almost done with the gin.
I'm literally trying to look for a totem or someone to heal me and I've not seen anyone.
I've been on the same Jenny for a good minute
Mel,
now.
Mel!
Hi, I'm a Mel. Let's just heal in this hallway.
I mean, we can move in, but...
What could possibly go wrong or anything, you know?
Well, I mean, I've kind of...
Oh, fuck, she found me!
Okay, so anyway, as we're going...
Am I doing good? You're doing great, Angel. Yeah, I mean, honestly, this spirit's trying her best, but... Dang.
Okay, never mind. She's not on me anymore.
I thought she was. If she's a new spirit, then, you know, let's totally...
Yeah, fine. She's very new. She's very new.
You're doing great, Angel.
Yeah.
You're gonna get the adept with us.
Good. We'll do our best.
Help. Oh, this is the last Jenny.
Oh, did you guys find where's the last Jenny?
Yeah. It's the room next door.
Room next door? Okay, I'll be there in a sec.
It better be a half a second.
God damn it, I need to find you guys. I need heals. Shit.
But I haven't died yet. What are you talking about? Yeah, I'm here.
No. Come here, Angel.
Are you guys
come
upstairs
here, Angel?
Or
oh,
downstairs?
My gosh.
Oh, she hears her. Oh, she's running because she's because of her perk. That's why.
Oh.
Oh, object. Yeah.
Oh, now
yeah,
she's
yeah.
coming. Now she's here.
She ran after you.
Probably not a good idea.
Is she running after me? Oh no, she ran after you.
Angel, you can't hide with object. She can see you.
Oh shit.
Angel, can you heal me? Hey. Thank you. Oh my god. But yeah, you literally can't hide with object. They can see you. Unfortunately.
That's upsetting. Yeah. You can't even go into a closet, right? Or a locker, I mean.
I don't know about that, actually.
Dang, I love this build.
OK, Okay,
I don't think so, to be honest with you. All right.
Yeah, please come here. Please come here. Please come here. Please.
Okay, I'm coming back. Come back.
Dude, I love this build. I can hide. I can hide right next to the killer.
Bruh.
No. Shit. I don't know who she's going after. Oh, she went after Lori. Damn it. Yeah.
I lost
no.
So much, I lost no! so much heal progress.
Oh.
Is she
oh,
just. Everyone, is she
wants
just...
me. I think she wants me.
Well, yeah, you're the only one. She's hooked.
Yeah, well.
She's in the room next to us. She's getting the. She hit the Jenny.
Okay.
Did she just hit the Jenny?
Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Can you tap it?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I'm actually back on it, so.
I'll be in there in a second.
Mm-hmm. Object kind of gets worse if they got
Jesus Christ, I did not notice this corpse
yeah,
next to me.
Yeah, that is true.
Two extra seconds of aura.
Oh, Jesus, she's come back. Oh, no.
Damn it, I wish I could find a totem for this freaking boon, but I can't find one in this map.
Run.
Okay, I'll run. Are we taking turns now?
Yeah. I'm right next to it.
Yeah, she's going away now.
Lori, let me heal you.
Who's behind me? Hey, let me heal you.
I can't.
Okay. Yeah, she went. Oh, I'm sorry. I just wanted to move for Daddy. Okay. Mel, where are you?
I'm in the room.
With the last gen?
I'm playing around with this spirit. Dang it, I don't have enough.
Are you bullying her?
Are you bullying the spirit? Okay, guys. I like how all three of us were trying to get our fucking asses out. Like, oh no, we're too thick.
I need help.
I'm
coming. Oh my god, never mind. I'm outside.
Okay.
Coming?
Oh, okay.
She's
someone needs to get to work on a different Jenny. Work on a different Jenny. Actually,
do we know of another Jenny?
I'm trying to find.
Oh, it's
one.
Right. It's right in this hallway, but it's right across from the room. That sucks.
Oh, did we 3-gen ourselves?
Probably.
Did we 3-gen? Oh,
4-gen.
No, 3-gen. We got like one left.
Yeah. Was there even one in the courtyard?
Yeah. No. There's usually one in the courtyard. Yeah.
Not this time. It's in the hallway right at the opening.
Okay.
Oof. Oh, yeah, I see her.
Oh, Lori!
Okay, I think what the strat will have to be is, like... Okay.
Dude, this sloppy butcher is really making it hard to use self-care.
Yeah, well, that's the point of sloppy.
Lori, please come here.
Alright, I'm on a gen.
Dang it, I will not let Angel die.
She coming back? Yeah, she's coming back.
Angel, I will get you, I swear. I just need a heal. And this is so slow right now.
Okay, she's
I was recovering. No, don't worry about it.
Nope.
I will get you.
Oh, yeah, she's fucking capping those things.
Oh, of course she is.
I will die for Angel, I swear.
To get Lori adept? I mean, no, that's fair. Oh, is she coming back? Hi!
Run.
Yeah, I'm running. Well, wait, no, you're talking to them.
Come here. No, come here! Oh my god, I have bite the bullet! I have bite the bullet, Lori! Oh no, they're freaking tunneling!
Keep them alive! Keep them
alive
a little longer! I got it, okay.
Shit.
We're good.
Oh my god, okay. Yes, go,
get
open
Lori
it, open
and
it,
make
open.
Sure.
Like I said, I will die for this Lori.
Alright.
I'm
opening the gate now, though. Hey, Lori. I'm doing my best, okay? We're gonna try to open this as fast as we can. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, okay. Lori, we're almost there.
Open it!
Alright, Lori, get out of the locker.
Oh, I did that. I totally did that on purpose.
Go.
I wanted her to come for me.
Yes, we got it.
Yeah, no, I did that on purpose.
Alright, we're good.
Oh, I'm dead though! Oh, shit! How am I gonna get out? Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I'm injured.
You wanna come after me?
Fuck, I can't do this.
Okay, she was at the gate we were at. So, if you guys can get out quickly.
I'm trying.
I will. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I'm fine. Okay. Yeah, I didn't bully
Mel!
You.
I said I will. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I'm at the gate, too. I'm fine.
Yeah, Mel was self-caring.
Yeah, I self-care. Don't worry about it. I actually got DS. Value Hini. Yeah, good job. Oh my god.
Hell yeah.
I forgot Lori ran Decisive Strike.
Yeah.
That's
your waifu's name is the 49ers. How do you feel?
20 off.
Damn.
That was a game. Good job. Hey,
that was a game.
Hey, that was a game.
I got my one. I got my 2 minutes. 10 meters.
Nice.
I
sent you a friend request. Sure, go ahead, please.
Oh yeah, the Lori sent me a friend request.
Yeah, GGWT love the spirit.
Wait, are they on console or are they PC?
What?
The Lori.
I have no clue.
Oh wait, it's
not. I assume PC. Yeah, you can send me a friend request. Go ahead. You also followed. I played DVD.
They sent it through PS4. Oh, their console. Okay.
Their console. Okay.
Never mind.
I play Dead by Daylight every Thursday with my friends.
Yeah.
That's a consistent way of watching me.
Today is a little different, but yeah.
Today, I am super happy because I got to escape twice. I'm on PS4. Gotcha. I'm on PC.
I mean, how's that PS4 handling it, though?
Yeah.
You can still
the way they added.
You can still send me a friend request on here. I mean, here's my hand name.
Yeah, you can always just add.
Oh, there
them.
You are. Wait.
Yeah.
Wrench dead sick. Oh.
Yeah. That's who we were playing with.
No, we weren't.
Yes.
Yeah. No, we weren't. It was a friend request that I. Oh.
Yeah, it was.
It said I sent the friend request. Oh, that's so funny. I was scared of the spirit. I was scared the spirit had Rancor, and I sent you all friend requests.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, no worries. Getting out of depth is very hard.
Yeah.
But especially with Lori.
If you did not have the Decisive Strike, which, of course, it's Lori's perk, that went clutch.
Yeah.
Hey, congratulations. You got adept. Mm-hmm. That is no easy challenge.
It is not, especially with Lori. No.
No, yeah, Lori was hard for me to get.
Alright, does anybody have challenges that they need to do?
I just finished that one thing. Let me see what else I have.
Angel.
Angel, good luck on your future matches, okay?
Yeah,
it was lots of fun. Lots of fun playing with you. You did great too. Oh. You were asking me if you were doing alright, but you were doing just fine. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
I need to get a blue glyph.
Oh, the glyph. The blue glyph. That's gonna make you
blind and oblivious. That is the worst thing I've ever heard of my entire life.
Yeah, it's annoying. It's basically like you're getting hit with a baseball bat. Can't
let me
anything.
Run no mither.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay.
Jesus,
that is the
okay.
worst thing I've ever heard. I don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ.
Imagine running no mither when it's not for the challenge. For a challenge.
I played with friends that did that just because, and I'm just like, no, I hate you.
I mean, GameStop.
Well, him too, but I was thinking of somebody else. He's done it. He has done it before, though.
Proxus was telling me that, like, how he did it was, he did, they basically did Protect the President.
You.
challenge? I was like, yeah, that sounds like what you'd have to do.
You'd have to what?
Play protect the president. Because that's going to be painful.
We were basically protecting Lori.
Yeah, essentially, yeah.
Yeah. Except we all got out, so it worked.
It worked.
And they got their adept.
Yep. And you're yawning, so you are tired.
Shush. I'm not that tired. I was just yawning because I was stretching. Well, I could use a quick break because this chair I have is just my ADHD. We could take a quick
break. Don't worry about it. Danny, you're so lucky I'm using a freaking PNG. There we
go. Me also using a PNG? Like, yes. Anyway. Yeah.
There we go.
I'll be back in a sec, so... I'm back.
Start the 12th one, Mel?
Heck no.
The 12th one.
The 12th one. The Bunny Doobie Nuts.
Isn't that the most current? Yeah, that's the most current one, right? I think.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I have not started it.
Am I like the... Okay, I guess I'm the only...
I have questions, comments, concerns, but that's fine.
Tome?
Wait. Oh, yeah.
I have not finished a full tome.
I haven't finished a full... No, I actually haven't finished a full tome, only because I am really too lazy for some of these killer challenges. Like, I can't.
I haven't done...
They're killer challenges.
I haven't done killer challenges. Oh, thank you, Blood. I haven't done killer challenges, and all the survivor ones I have to do for them is stun the killer several times. I'm like...
I can play one more match.
Like, I've completed levels completely, but I've never completed a tome. You know what I mean? Like, I've completed levels in the tome, but I've never completed a full tome.
I've completed a few tomes. Hold on.
I have.
You don't play
two I've tomes
almost finished.
I've done tome 3, tome 4, and tome 6. And I'm half done with tome 2 and tome 10.
I have...
You said you've completed. Oh, you have almost completed them. Yeah, you're right.
I have almost completed tome 10 and 11.
Good luck with the tome. It'd be kind of difficult. I'm not really gonna do it. I don't play this game as much.
Yeah, tome 9 is half done.
But... If anything, I kind of play Fortnite more often now. on my free time. I used to play this game on my free time, but then I figured it raised my blood pressure up so high.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
That's kind of why. That's part of the reason why I kind of just was like, let me just leave DBD to like, you know, once a week, like when we do.
You've
like,
gone through all those. Yeah, dude. I've gone through all those. Yep.
Yeah, you got the full charms.
Yeah, that's why I have the charms.
You see the charms? Exactly.
It's lit, fam. It's lit.
But yeah, I don't care enough to do all the killer challenges. It's not worth my time. I'm good.
The killer challenges are so easy right now.
Good for you.
I do like the challenges, though, because it gives me something more to at least like work on to do, and not just like try to survive. I could be like, okay, I have the alternate objective.
Yeah, that's how I feel with survivor challenges. Yeah.
Yeah, when it comes to killer challenges,
I still want that dumpy.
Let's go. But ye.
I need to unhook 4 survivors now.
Oh. Oh.
I don't think they're ever fully finished one tome. Oh, okay. They are easy, and I am a bit annoyed by it now. Why? What are you a bit annoyed of? Of my voice? Because that's pretty common.
Huh? No, your voice is fine.
My voice is lovely.
But, like, if it's, like, the tomes, it's, like, yeah, I guess, like, the killer ones are gonna be stupidly easy now.
Yeah.
And the survivor ones are gonna be, like, near impossible.
Yeah.
I just don't wanna wait. I don't wanna wait in line for killer.
How much do you wanna bet that on Halloween they're gonna release a new Michael outfit? Haha. Because
one outfit.
I know.
Yeah.
The final Michael, the final Halloween movie does come out this Halloween.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, Halloween Ends.
Oh. I actually want to see it. Like, I'm invested now because I saw the first two.
Kill challenges.
I mean,
but yeah,
not the first two, but I meant the two in the new series.
Mm.
You know what I mean?
This big man is literally almost level 30. What the hell?
Christ, wow.
We're gonna win this match.
See, you guys cannot say I play this game too much. I don't have any characters this high.
Iridescent one.
So I don't pour all my blood points into
you are an iridescent one on Survivor.
Moonwalker Michael Jackson look. Oh, that'd be so cool.
Rampage on going on right now.
Oh my god. Honestly, I feel like since there's a bunch of new killers now, there should be like blight outfits for them. Be so cool to see.
Yeah, I agree.
I would love to see a blight outfit for the Dredge.
The artist would look super cool.
The artist would look pretty.
Hello, Axe, how's it going?
if they legit pull the same thing they did to my spirit, oh my lord. Spirit is oozing with all those like flower toxins. It was not a good look for the spirit.
Yeah, well, they can't all be winners, honestly. But I mean, even Sadako getting one, that'd be interesting. Where's the model?
Weird.
Oh, it's because DBD takes up a bunch of basically when I stream DBD, my 3D model just makes everything lag. So
in it's order the to same play, for me.
It's just because DBD is such a big game.
I know. Right?
Yeah.
It's so weird. It didn't happen. It wasn't like this originally.
It just happened. It just happens because like VC Face will take up a lot, and then
I can even play Fortnite regularly with my 3D model.
Well, yeah, Fortnite's not like a huge S. Oh, they have that perk.
I do have a huge S. Thank you very much.
Like the game is DBD is huge. It's multi.
Yeah, it really is. It is really big.
Yeah, there's like different things. There's multiple servers. There's always stuff going on.
There's stuff. And oh, it's a plague.
Oh, lovely.
Okay.
Well, at least I don't have a med kit this time.
Dang, she's got that perk. No, she's got that add-on where she's got blood fountains out now.
Aw, thank you. Thank you, Jer. Oh. Oh, she's got all her blood fountains out?
Yep.
Oh, great.
Ooh, a fleshlight. Nice.
Are we all... is everybody gonna have a fleshlight?
I think so, yeah.
I have a med kit. Uh-huh.
Well, sucks to be you.
Rip you. Oh, she... I'm dumb. Okay, yeah, I realize. Thank you.
Damn. Rip Van Winkle.
Yeah. I'll do it anyway. We need to do a Jen.
Yeah. She's vomited on all of them for some reason.
Wait, because how is she... knows we have to go to them, therefore we're gonna get puke. We're gonna get sick.
Wait, oh, so that, well, that makes sense why the Fang hasn't done anything yet.
Yeah. But it takes so long for it to get off the gen.
She's gonna come after me? Yeah, she's coming after me. The only problem is I have to go and fucking find a fountain. Hunter's skin that makes her look like a Victorian lady, her axe becomes a parasol. Oh, that'd be interesting. Damn, I know nurse
had a rock.
I think, though, since I made it water to rank one, I might have to give DBD a
dang, rank. Dang, this Fang went in clutch.
So now Jesus I need Christ. To now I need to find another game to stream. I don't know what to do for like a few weeks.
Why am I broken? Oh, yeah, because I got vomited on. Damn
yeah.
It.
Yeah, when you get...
This goes against my build.
It kind of goes against my build. Oh, she's over there. Okay.
Water. Mm. I have it right here, Ditto. Thank you.
I know the nurse has something similar to that blood. It's super pretty.
This sounds silly, but I'm drinking liquid death. And it's literally just sparkling water.
Oh, yeah, that sounds accurate.
I'll get fantastic. It's lime flavor.
Ooh. If you mix up
oh, no. I can be toxic. I have quick and quiet and head on. You have quick and quiet and head on.
Okay. That, wait, oh,
that sounds
okay.
Great.
Say, why can't I fall?
Bully the killers. Me, I'm dead, bully I'm the dead, killers. I'm dead, I'm dead. Let's go.
Yep.
Damn.
She
I think
me.
This. I think they might be going for an adept. They're using frightful fright, infectious fright.
Oh.
This Fang is really crazy with those flashlights.
Yeah, but I'm gonna show the skins after then, cause yeah, they're cool to see. Really cool.
I think she's still after me.
Oh yeah, wait, she's got her thing. No, she's got her blood.
No, she's not. Okay, she didn't go after me.
I hate how long this vomit stays in the generator.
Yeah, well, yeah, if she recently annoying. Goes by it and does it, it's like, well, great, I'm fucked.
It's kind of like you have to do it.
Yeah.
After a while, sucks.
As much as you want to avoid it, it's like, well, fuck me, I guess.
I got a Jenny.
Nice. I too
my water.
That Fang came in clutch, though. Oh my god, that was great.
Yeah. Holy shit. They're definitely a level 29 for sure.
Yeah,
for I almost want to check how many hours they've had.
Never like, play object. Never play object against the Legion.
Oh, I feel like that's a bad idea.
That's a horrible idea.
That's a horrible idea, yeah.
Yeah.
You have to have so much confidence to want to run objects.
Somebody's poisoned the water hole. All of us did.
All of us are like, all right, yeah, you can have your ability. Fuck off,
damn,
please.
Logan. I will not let Logan die. He saved us 5,000 times already. More than each of us combined.
Okay.
So you can't anyway. Say I'm lying because it's true.
It's, yeah.
Logang for the win, am I right?
Oh no.
Also, I actually hit against Spirit in a bush. Yeah! You see, okay, hiding against a Spirit in a bush is the way to go. Trust me, I'm a Spirit main.
Oh, Jesus, no. What? Oh, ow. Okay.
Yes, my child?
No, I dodged her vomit, and then she just hit me. I was like, okay, ow.
Oh no.
And like she brought the red vomit. That sounds like a fetish. Fuck
I
off.
I think she's looking out for Fang. Oh,
it was
oh,
our
oh.
Ward match, LOL. Oh, gotcha.
Oh, Fang! Fang,
like I said,
you
this
beautiful
thing
bitch.
Is...
I love this
hey,
Fang.
Don't call
this Fang
that.
Fucking knows what she's doing. Holy.
MVP. This Fang uses fleshlights like crazy.
Mm-hmm.
I really need to see how many hours this Fang has done.
Level 29.
Oh god. Oh Jesus. I dodged most of that. This plague is so pissed at me though.
No, they're vomiting on you. They're not piss playing right now.
Yeah.
Wait, how did that Fang get over to me?
One more Jenny, let's go.
I'm on it, I'm on it.
This Fang is literally insane. Thank you, and Rin. We have not been hooked yet. Thank you, Rin, never mind.
I like how you're just like, oh, it's all your fault. I'm like, okay. Wait. Wait, hold on.
Wait a minute.
Okay, well, first, this plague is tunneling, but, like, also...
I mean, every killer we've been up against is tunneling.
Okay, well, good thing I have that, but... I just noticed this Fang, she appears where I am, usually, and she got hit, but she healed? There and there. So, that makes me wonder... What is up? You know what? Well, let's just not worry about that.
Let's not worry one bit.
Well, if she's hacking, I guess she's made the day.
What, the plague?
No, Fang.
She's not hacking.
Fang's not hacking.
She'd be hacking.
Fang's got skills to pay the bills.
Yeah, I was gonna say, Fang just knows how to use the flashlight.
Fang's been showing up when when she shouldn't be even near me. And also, she got hit and then healed, like...
Oh,
yeah. Heal, girl. Heal, girl.
Yeah.
Wait, did she just get hit and healed? Maybe she had adrenaline.
No, because adrenaline only hits, only happens when you, Oh, fuck, really? Adrenaline only happens when you, when the exit gates are open. This was before that.
Oh, maybe you're right.
Oh, yeah, you're broken. Uh-huh.
I'm not broken. I'm just crawling. I'm just crawling.
Oh, shit.
Just crawl out.
Go, go, Rin. Go.
Just go.
Oh.
Go, Rin, go. Did you escape?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Did you just like, I'm so... crawling for my life here.
I am. I'm just like, you guys are like running around on top of me. Just sitting here, and I was like.
Yes.
GG. Okay, so barbecue, dragon's grip. Corrupt and infectious.
I don't think the Fang corrupt was. I literally don't think the Fang was hacking.
No, she had adrenaline, like I said. Yeah.
Like she didn't heal when the exit gates were open. This only does it when the exit gates are open.
No, it's when the exit gates are powered.
No.
It's when the gates are powered.
But no, actually, no, that is not when adrenaline happens. Adrenaline happens after the last gen is popped.
Yeah, and the last gen wasn't popped at the time.
Okay, then
really?
Maybe I don't know.
This Fang was goaded. That's all I gotta say. That reminds me of a time. Is this hacking Fang? No, I don't know. That reminds me of a time I had to tell my friend who was doing a Myers tombstone match that he could kill a survivor in a bush. Wow.
Why?
Wow.
Wow.
That I did not unhook a single survivor that match. Dang, bro.
I didn't either. I mean, but then again, Rin only got hooked once.
Hey, what a way to end though. Okay, what a way to end. Mm-hmm. That is my last match. Nobody tell anybody, but I'm gonna go raid Quirky Danny because they've been awesome.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
Totally
do that. Yeah.
Definitely.
Definitely.
I hope you guys have a great time. Thank you for stopping by. I'm so tired. Man's missed the fact that a survivor has a bush.
Wait, what?
Mel, wait, what? Raid somebody who's live. Raid somebody
Are
who's
you not
live,
please. You're not live?
I told you that I'm not live. Everyone I didn't go back Danny live. Right? No.
Let's go.
That's insane.
I didn't go back on. I didn't go live again after.
Hey, Rin. Are you live?
No.
Yes.
Dang.
I want to show you that outfit the nurse said.
Okay, hey, random citizen. Are you alive?
Hey, random citizen. What's up, random person?
Are you okay? I'm worried about you
right
now.
I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, but
she's got like some outfits like this.
I am freaking tired.
Not exactly that one.
No.
Or that one.
Let me try to find somebody who's actually playing Dead by Daylight.
Sup.
What's up? GG. Oh my gosh, Logan, you were insane. Hello?
Thanks.
Those flashlights?
Oh, but, Blood, this is what I was thinking of.
Good lord, that was an insane...
That was an insane game.
You kicked me from my stream earlier. I like how you tried to say that.
GG indeed.
But yeah, I love this outfit. I think this is a... Oh, yeah.
I love that it shows me Thor. Love and Thunder.
Dress. Ooh, that is nice. Yeah.
They gave her some... That is not nice. I want to watch Twitch. Not Thor.
Bruh. Like, she's got some of these ones. It's like, God. Move.
Oh, it's this person.
So cute.
Wow. Thank you for the follow.
Oh, I'm surprised I got this. When did
I did not do anything, but thank you for the follow.
Why did I not keep the full thing on? That's actually a nice outfit. Huh.
Thank you so much. You've been awesome, for real. Like, that was crazy. I need to learn how to use flashlights like you do. It's insane.
Oh, is it because it's on sale? Oh, thank you for the follow, Logan. thank you. You were crazy. Holy shit. Thank you for saving me.
Huh, you know what? I've never rated this person
before. Thank you for saving me, too.
Krampus stuff. Oh, my God.
You were amazing, Fang. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
For real.
I can't show it yet, but Ghostface is going to have the best mask in all the game. I guess the Nurse and Plague will be the next season on Hooked. Oh, my God. If they did a DLC.
Can I not raid anybody?
Hello? But, like, I mean, you can raid somebody. I don't know what you're doing.
No, I mean, like, I'm trying to enter the command.
Oh.
Whoops.
Oh, the slash raid? But, like, yeah, look at the artist. Was it
backslash? No, it's not. It's forward
slash. Just imagine the... Good ass shit they'll do for the artist.
It's not even working.
That's... Some of the killers are...
Slash, it's slash raid, not exclamation raid.
Yeah. I know.
I actually did a...
There we go.
Video where me and Mel raid the
we're unable to raid them at this time. Hello?
Who?
Beard.
What are you trying to raid?
Just a brand new person I've never raided before.
They might have turned that off.
Damn.
Yeah.
Imagine turning off raids.
Would it be me?
It's because I think some people were saying there's some hate raids.
I know, but...
Dang.
Yeah, it's a little painful.
Imagine orchestrating a hate raid. Wouldn't be me.
Well, it's funny because that's like the controversy. And then Twitch...
What was the controversy of a lifetime?
Shush. Mm-hmm. And then yesterday Twitch is like, so anyway... gifted subs that are like half off, so you know. Yesterday. Thank you, Logan. You too. Thank you for playing with us.
Well, Rin, did you know that Twitch is making it to where you can actually change how many viewers you want to have raid you? You can.
Excuse me.
Yes, why? I saw something on there where they're making it to where you can make it to where 50 viewers or more, like they don't like let's say the streamer doesn't want something below like a certain amount, like they don't want a small raid.
There's gonna be that is so dumb. There are gonna be so many toxic streamers doing that.
Imagine being that petty. Imagine being that petty.
Oh, thank you, Logan. There's
that is so petty.
I literally cannot raid anybody. Hello.
Weird. Like, there was, I remember seeing on Twitter, there was somebody who had, apparently, like, a chat rules who was like, if nobody talks to me for a certain amount of time, I turn off, like, the overlays. If it goes on for so long, I turn off this. And after, like, I think it was, like, 30 minutes, they'll just end stream if no one's there. And it's like, dude, that's not crazy. How you grow as a streamer. What the fuck? And this is just going to make it even worse because, like, there's going to be people who have a stick up their ass and they're going to be like, oh, yeah, let me just, I don't know, set it so that only people with, like, 50 to maybe 75 people in their raid raid me because I don't want the small raids. It's like, well, first of all, fuck you.
Fuck you, yeah.
Speaking of shoving things up their ass, I'm going to go. and speaking of growing on Twitch... Please go ahead and follow this person right here because I cannot raid anybody at this time for some reason. I'm just going to end my stream here. Thank you very much.
Hey, wait.
I am at 425 followers. That's insane.
Mel, I have a suggestion. I have a VTuber who's playing Phasmo. If like you'd want to meet them,
I literally can't raid anybody. I tried. Oh, I won't let you. I tried raiding everyone in my list right now, and I can't raid anyone.
Oh, that's weird.
Okay. I'm gonna see. Wait, let me see if that's a problem for me too. Then, because if that's the case, that might mean Twitch disabled it.
Yeah,
Twitch disabled raid because of the hate raid, probably.
Oh yeah,
I'm gonna assume that's it, and then they discounted. That kind of sucks though, because like,
it's whatever. The stupid people ruin things for everybody.
Yeah,
it's okay.
Sad.
But thank you all for stopping by. I'm tired. I'm talking out of my ass. So let me just leave. All
right. Good night, Mel. Thanks for playing. Even though I know you're super duper tired. I'll talk to you later.
Don't worry. Have a good night. Bye. Love you guys. Bye. I'm gonna play this again on Thursday. Okay. Bye.
Have fun. Bye.
All right.
I guess I'll talk to you later too, Ren. Have a good night.
No, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Alright, bye. Oh, she left. Dang, she lost. Okay, bye.
It's all good. I'll leave a part.
Oh, there you go.
Honestly, I'm gonna end anyway because I have some stuff I need to do tonight, so.
True. Yeah. Alright, bye. Okay, goodbye. Alright, goodbye. Alright.
We'll quit. Sorry, okay, guys.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Are we literally gonna do this?
I ended stream. Don't worry.
All right. Bye. I'm gonna do that anyway. But yeah. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Of course, it's gonna do that. That's fine. But I almost want to turn to my just chat and be like, "You can't see anything. This is fine." Hold on. Let me see if I can raid. But. Oh, I can, yeah. Weird. Thanks for streaming. Oh, thank you. But yeah, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, evening, or night. Tomorrow is my day off. You'll miss me for a bit, but that'll be fine. I will be back on Thursday. I guess we'll do more DBD. That does mean no. Yeah, Toffee, I just realized you did the Remake cosplay when I don't even have that. But okay, cool. But I hope you guys have a great day, evening, or, you know, all that jazz. And I will see you on Thursday. How about... Actually, let me see who's playing DBD right now, and we can go raid them. Since I'm just here. I'm also sorry for, like, all the short streams lately, but so much stuff to do, and also I need to get into the, you know, the thing. You're familiar with Sleepy Nini? No, I don't think I've heard of them. Let me look at Sleepy Nini. Aww. Have a good night, Ren. Have a good night too, Jer. Oh, they're adorable. Oh, Jesus. Ads. Hold on, I'm just waiting for the thing. They're adorable with their VTuber moms and so welcoming. Aw, hell yeah. Then how about we raid them? Because I wouldn't mind. There we go. They're playing Tekken, right? I'm hoping I'm getting that right. Oh. Hell yeah. Alright. I'm literally just waiting, like, please. Yeah. Yes. Okay, good. Let's go. I do have a raid command. But yeah, again, I'm very sorry for all the short streams and everything. But I'm hoping everything will be, I'm just trying to get used to, like, new schedules and stuff, and things are gonna be hectic, but, I mean, hey, whatever. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all later, all on Thursday. Bye!